Hello!
Hello!
Hello and welcome to Strong Female Character. I'm your game player extraordinaire and wonderful person in the world, Gavrielle.
Don't sell yourself short. I'm Zach.
I was selling myself very highly, okay?
That was the joke. Thanks for explaining the joke.
Oh, okay. I'm also very humble, just to kill the joke further.
We all knew that.
Well, yeah. So, welcome. Enjoy. Sit back. Relax. I'm displaying my new haircut. I hope you all enjoy. We're playing Secret of Monkey Island. So, shall we get into things?
Sure. Cool. You seem to be hanging out by this banana tree.
You need to turn the camera over so the people can see.
Oh, right, yes. Sorry, I forgot to...
It's okay.
Yeah. Should we be on the left.
Yay! You can see!
There's a banana tree.
My phone keeps vibrating, which is very confusing.
It's because everyone's saying how great your tweet about the show was.
It was great. It was funny. You should all check it out. At Gavrielle Harris. Okay.
What does this note say?
This note is not important anymore. We need to go, if I remember correctly, we need to go... This sounds real quiet. You want to make the game a little louder?
Yeah, let's bump this up a little bit.
Subsequent impact on the environment and the tourist trade. That's better.
How's that go?
Yeah.
How's that
sound? All Monkey Island cannibals are encouraged to attend.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good.
Yeah. We need to go to the cliff and find the oars for that boat. That's what the chat told me last time.
Cool, let's go to the cliff.
They also told me that the crack equals the cliff. So
there's some oars.
There's some oars. So we're gonna use all our fun buttons. And I learned a way of doing this and I forgot what it was.
371 pieces of eight.
Also we have a fun crash or bug that to scroll down you have to do this now instead of being able to touch things.
Oh, that's fun. I like how you have three separate bananas.
Yes.
Seems to be a jump rope.
Oh yeah, we're gonna bungee down there. Seems like a good plan.
That doesn't seem to work.
Why can't?
It seems to be a.
Why don't you use it on the twig there? You had it.
Hi, Master Gamer. How you doing?
Hello. We're just trying to figure this.
Oh,
there
okay.
You go.
And then
got
we
it.
Rappel down there.
Yeah, I think that's the plan.
Great.
Right? That seems reasonable and logical.
We're doing good, or at least I'm doing good.
I'm. As wretched as always.
How are you, Master Gamer?
Good, strong stuff.
I did it wrong.
You did it wrong? You lost the rope again. There you go.
With 30 stump. There we go. We did it! We're doing it! We're doing it! You wanna put the chat?
Oh, did we miss? Nope. We didn't.
No, I don't think we missed anything, just for a few. You're doing okay? Wildly okay. Something
it's a pair
wrong?
Of oars.
Is everything okay, Master Gamer?
It's a pair of oars.
So pick up the oars.
Great.
Is he doing really like, can you go down?
Oh, we can check. We can check.
I don't know. There might be something.
There might be a secret.
Probably not, but.
It's spooky, and I'm not going any further.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
It's spooky, and I'm not going any further.
But you'll go that way.
It's spooky,
nope.
And
okay.
I'm not going any further.
Fine then, Freakwood.
Can you do the double click to get off screen really quick? Maybe not.
Not really.
Okay. It's cool.
Doesn't. I wish. So let's go back to the beach. Let's go to the rowboat.
So we're leaving Monkey
That's
Island?
Strange. It says sea monkey.
What's...
Okay. There were some cannibal undertones. There
cannibal
were...
undertones?
I can paddle it. With
I don't like that. Don't like cannibal undertones.
Great. Where do we want to go? Because now I have no idea where we're supposed
Let's
to be.
Go explore.
Okay.
Wow, you're slow. Oh, there you go.
There we go. Look
go
at
on.
Us. We might be able to go over here. This map's fun because it doesn't tell you where you're allowed to
Maybe
go.
Maybe go to the 8-bit map. That might help. It's often a good trick to go to, like, 8-bit. Yeah, I think you probably just have to go up.
Probably. Look at that 8-bit.
Oh, man. I've got allergies too, Master Gamer. It always sucks when they hit you hard. Hey, there's a beach.
Oh, we've been to this beach. That's not fair.
But there's a bottle you didn't pick up.
No.
That's
I don't
a
think,
message in it.
I don't think it was here before.
It's a memo.
It's a memo?
Oh, yeah. The messages we've been getting on this island are great.
Regarding suit against cannibal tribe over malicious tossing of your oars into a chasm.
Hey.
I think we have a case here. We can probably soak them for emotional distress and possibly punitive damages as well.
Nice.
It's great, but what does the cannibal tribe actually have that
Sounds
you could like?
Sounds like legalese. I don't think I can translate the rest.
Yeah,
I just spilled water all over myself.
Good. You have to live with that for the rest of the stream. Special
about? Yep. Yeah, but what can you sue out of a tribe like that?
What do you
click faster?
Expect to get?
But go further away from the island. I feel like that would help you.
I can't.
Eric Norman wants to know why you don't have a hat. Did you have a hat last time?
Did I have a hat? Oh, I did, because it was a terrible hair day last time. Today, I washed my hair today for you all.
Luxurious of
I
you.
I know.
Basic human cleanliness.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah. Did not do that last week, so that's why there was a hat. We don't have a P.O. box. Should we set up a P.O. box? Is that a thing that people would be interested in?
I think we can very easily set up a P.O. box. Yeah. Is there another beach you can go to?
Yeah.
Just click on way on the top of the screen. Just
it
click
looks
way.
Like I can.
No, that's, you're looking at the same beach. Yeah.
Look, I'm trying. Okay, oh, there's a lot of clicking going on.
It should just go. I don't know. Nope. Apparently, this is not the way.
Nope.
Not the place to be. Click all the way to the bottom of the screen. Just hope. Let's hope it goes. Yeah. See, there you go.
Fair.
Yeah.
Thanks. I feel like it's congratulatory for me actually washing my hair.
I think we can set up a P.O. box.
Yeah.
I think that wouldn't
be
too hard.
That would not be too difficult. So yeah. We might do that.
Oh, you do? Well, it didn't seem to be working. Let's try going this way and see what happens.
We're going to go this way and then we'll go back. Okay? We'll do the old loop around.
Can you land in this like nice jungle area over here? This is Delta?
I don't know. To be fair, he is going pretty fast because we're in an aerial view. He could be going a lot slower than.
But
this.
At the same, he's rowing very fast, but he's not really going anywhere.
He just doesn't have the technique down.
What is that little dancing?
That's
thing?
A monkey. Okay. That's a. We're not gonna mess with the monkey right now.
You don't want to talk to the monkey? Did he do something rude?
I did call someone a cow last time. It might have been the monkey.
You call something cow a lot in this game. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Is that a beach you can go to?
Yeah. This might have been the beach I was at. Yeah, that was the beach I was at.
Make sure there's nothing important here. How'd you get to the other beach then?
I guess I wasn't at that beach. Maybe. It's been a while. It's been a whole week.
I understand.
I've forgotten
understand.
Everything about this game. Who am I? I'm looking for
can
my
you walk
love.
Off? You can't walk off the screen?
I can walk, but I've been everywhere off the screen with walking.
No, go back to that beach. You can't walk. Yeah, see, walk to jungle.
Then I'll be in the jungle. I'll be back in this map, but walking.
But can you go, like, to the mountain?
I can, but I've been there already.
Oh, you've been there already? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind then. I didn't realize how you wandered around this island so much.
Oh, I've wandered a lot through this island.
And let's go to the top of the island.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for spilling water on
you're
me
welcome,
now.
You're welcome.
That was impressive. Do I need to get you a sippy cup and a straw?
Maybe.
He's making waves in the water. You know he's going quickly.
Well, when he's determined to go somewhere, he books it. But.
Yeah. Doesn't happen that often.
No.
We
go to the
here?
River Delta.
No.
It's a nice looking. Let's go to the village, maybe.
Yeah.
Does this island, is this island in the shape of an animal?
Oh, it might
like
be.
A,
it does look
like a bird or something.
Yeah, like a beak.
Yeah.
Here, eye right there.
I wasn't really paying enough attention to the rest of the island.
To know?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's a monkey.
Could be a monkey.
Probably.
That would make a lot of sense.
Can I?
Let's go, yeah, go to that beach.
There we go.
This is totally,
I was looking for somewhere where I could actually go.
We were totally super stupid and went all the way the long way around.
Walk to note. Look at Cannibals. Note.
I'm not giving you bloodsuckers your key to the monkey head until you return my banana picker.
Yep. There's a crazy H2. Man on this island who's not a cannibal.
Okay.
We've been nothing but mean to him.
Sure. But I think apparently we're going to get his banana picker back, possibly?
Yeah.
So we can get...
We mostly want the key.
To the monkey head.
Yeah.
These guys definitely seem like cannibals.
Can I pick this up? No,
oh.
Come back. No.
Can I think there's a very good chance we'll finish today, yes.
Yeah.
Master Gamer.
And
it's an empty hut. Why? It's empty.
Jury's out on what we'll do if we do finish. That also depends on time, but
we have some ideas. Don't worry.
Yeah, and we'll find something. I get it. The huts are empty. Wait, do you think? Do you think the cannibals like ate everybody? So there's like one cannibal left now.
That'd be pretty good. I do like the jokes about the progressively emptier huts. Mm-hmm. This hut feels like it could be full.
All I want are these bananas. The other food looks a little bit.
Wait, you picked up more bananas? Thanks. You got a banana problem.
I don't want to get any closer to that thing.
It is a quaint village.
Feed it a banana. I don't know. I'm just suggesting. It's got a very open mouth. I feel like we should feed it stuff. Maybe feed
They're
it.
All separate.
Yeah.
That doesn't seem to
Chat,
work.
What do you think we should try to throw into
that
the mouth?
Seem to work. I don't want to get any closer to that thing.
Is there a throw option? There isn't really.
Yeah, I don't. There's a use. It would just be use.
Yeah, I can't use a banana. Apparently. Wait, okay. Can I?
Booby trap.
I got an idea.
Sure.
Can we use Big Stone Head? No.
That's why you can't.
Okay. I get it.
This door appears to be locked.
This is a.
You can't pick that up.
It's
I don't know. Maybe this is like racist, but
it's a hut.
It's a hut. Do huts have locks on them?
This door appears to be locked.
Oh. This door appears you should to be see locked. My banana collection. That's not in my pants pockets. Okay. Oh.
Is that a banana in your pocket, or are you just glad to see?
What did I just say? They knew.
Good.
They knew.
A lot of nerve stealing from the notorious Monkey Island cannibals.
I want to see.
They have pretty great hats.
I have to
give them credit for their hats.
Only for health reasons. We're still as vicious.
Which one's the best, do you think? I'm discounting Gray Guy completely. The question is it melon? Or maybe lemon? Or red mohawk?
I think it's lemon, for me at least. We could have a difference of opinions here. Don't eat me. I'm a mighty pirate. Don't eat me. I'll give you anything. Oh, go ahead and eat me. See if I care. Look behind you. A three-headed monkey.
Go ahead and eat me. See if I care.
Hey.
You fight like a cow.
We might let you go.
Wait, what?
To talk about it with
they might eat us.
Oh, they might eat us.
Yeah. Okay.
Let me show you our guest.
Ooh, a guest hut. Ooh. I like it.
That should do it.
We've been locked up.
We have. The tentacles move when he talks.
They do.
Yeah.
Are we gonna last poor Yorick? Or no, what is it? Alas. It's not alas, it's alas.
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 We must protest your acquisition of our voodoo anti-root. We realize that it presents a hazard to you and your crew, but this is thievery.
It is thievery. They're cannibals.
The Monkey Island cannibals.
They're not thieves.
I feel like I'm missing context here.
Oh, a little bit, because you missed out last week.
Yeah. I feel like you should use the giant hands. I'd be less interested in all these skulls. I don't know. Oh,
look,
okay.
Who got a skull?
You have a skull.
Look who's gonna...
They still got some meat on them.
Oh, okay, never mind. Can you pick up anything? No?
I probably... Oh, that's a banana pick.
Oh. What? Mickey Mouse gloves? it's to make sure you know their hands.
Yeah.
Okay?
Mickey Mouse gloves are a traditional object.
This door appears to be
many
locked.
Cartoons.
Many cultures.
Many
cultures,
sorry. Pan culture. Every culture has its own Mickey Mouse gloves.
Hanging himself is not the answer. Well,
that's a little dark. Maybe you can climb out the window somehow?
Oh, why? Because there's no glass on it?
Yeah.
I can't get through it.
I feel like you definitely could.
I can't get through it.
But he's not going to try.
The Hills Have Eyes.
Is it?
No,
that's a horror movie, right?
I can't get through
We have a cannonball. Do some flint.
Did the hands not work?
No. Hands on what in particular? Or do
the
you
hands, hands and window. Like, stick the hands through the window?
No
I don't
bananas
know.
To pick there.
Nope.
Oh, okay, sure.
So what else do we have?
Could we have a door?
Yeah.
And we have a window. Well, you have lightsabers. Those are obviously gonna...
I mean,
No, they're breath mints. Never mind.
I mean, they are. Get it right, Zach.
Sorry.
Oh, is it a TV show?
Is there a TV show of that movie now? That's weird.
This door appears to be locked.
There's a TV show of a lot of things.
That's true. I'm increasingly disturbed by how famous movies are being made into TV shows.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently they ran out of books.
Today I had a class, and there was like a 15-minute discussion of just theories on Game of Thrones. And I was like, can't we just like do our work? No? And then people are like, I don't want to even hear it. And they were like, it's just theories. It's not.
I read all the books. It doesn't, unfortunately, I can't be smug about it anymore because the show is past the books.
Yeah. You're no longer.
I'm no longer cool. Did the show air?
I don't think it's aired yet.
Okay. Good.
That would scare me. That would scare me.
It's a super creepy horror movie.
Okay, so you're going to need to
help
me out.
Would you like a hint?
Yes.
Okay, yes. I was just looking for the hint.
I can press the hint button on here if you want.
But you...
Picking up skull. I was walking around here.
Okay, well, there you go. Do something to it.
Well...
I might fit through that hole, but I don't think this banana picker will.
It's on your person somehow. I just...
But it's too big. Clearly. Don't ask questions.
No worries for the wrong information. Cool. We're good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
No, I'm not getting squeamish. I'd love to eat the guy.
This guy's voice is the best. But
think of your artist. He sounds like, for those of you who watched last week, the Mohawk dude sounds like the boat salesman.
It probably is.
Who's just...
Yeah, it probably is the boat salesman.
I'm just saying the boat salesman was my favorite.
That's good.
He's my favorite.
Okay. Well, we need that banana picker.
We do need that banana picker. So.
So we must come up with a cunning plan.
Cunning plan.
No, we just made assumptions, Master Gamer. It's not your fault.
Yeah, fine.
No plans?
Well. Oh, God. So, we have all the things I think we can collect on this island. Mm-hmm. I'm not... Maybe we need to make friends with a monkey.
Maybe let's go talk to this monkey. I feel like...
Like, do you think the monkey's the lead?
Have you used the monkey?
I've not. The monkey's just hanging out there. The only monkey on Monkey Island.
It's the monkey of Monkey Island. The famous monkey of Monkey Island.
Yeah. Why can't I?
The eponymous?
Okay,
it's eponymous, right?
So pay attention to the shape of this island. I want to know if it's
So this is like a tail thing?
Yeah.
I totally
buy
that.
But it's very close to the head, though.
But that's true. Maybe I'm just reading into it too much. I could hear it. We have notepads. Let me just...
Do we have notepads? We do.
Let me just art this real quick.
Yeah. Stand back, guys. Zach is going to art this. Do you know how we got to Monkey Island? It was with a recipe.
A recipe?
For stew.
Nice. Sounds good.
Mm-hmm.
Was it good stew?
I like to think so. Also, we have a crew, but they mutinied, so we're on our own.
It's traditional.
Yeah.
Traditional pirate stories. What is your favorite pirate story? I don't think this is shaped like an animal anymore.
No. I think it was just...
Just wild hitman.
It was just the head. My favorite pirate story.
Yeah, like,
Captain Hook. That's not what you meant.
Nope, that's not a pirate story.
I don't think I have one, because I don't think I've heard that many. So do you
really?
Have a...
There's so many.
Yeah.
I feel like. Possibly not.
Tell us a pirate story.
Well, there's like Treasure Island.
Mm-hmm.
Muppet Treasure Island.
Okay, these are in line with Captain Hook for me, so I'm going to say Muppet Treasure Island, of course.
Well, I will totally accept Muppet Treasure Island because it's possibly the best pirate story of all time.
Okay, but monkey, stay still. Monkey, stay still. Monkey, stay still.
It's a monkey. It's not going to stay still.
Monkey.
You want to give him banana?
That doesn't
seem to work.
Use banana.
That doesn't seem to work.
Use but this.
Wait, there's a give button.
Oh, there's a give button. Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Give banana to monkey.
Seems like a good plan.
We have a monkey friend!
Give him more bananas. Give him bananas until something happens. That's what I'm gonna suggest. I don't like how he eats the whole banana.
The peel?
It's disturbing.
Yeah.
Can we see this animation in 8-bit?
It's
the same! It's not healthy, monkey.
It isn't. Do we have any more?
We got.
Okay.
Maybe
we got plenty.
Give him the skull? I don't know. Scare him a little bit?
Scare him? This is our monkey friend.
He's a monkey.
Friend.
Do
you think he'll follow?
Maybe. Nope. Go back.
No.
Oh, he is following. Is there anything we could do with a monkey friend?
No.
He didn't follow you to the boat.
He stays at in the jungle.
Yeah.
So can we go up that way with him? Can we go all the way up there?
So what else is on this island?
Nothing that we need to concern ourselves with too much, don't think.
Well, what about that idol? Right? You said there were...
Oh, yeah. Let's find the idol. It's over here somewhere, I believe.
There's a river. Was it in the mountain, maybe?
Idol was like...
There's a pond. Is it in the pond?
No, the pond, I think, is where a dead body was. Yeah.
What is it? Did it say unhealthy pirate?
It did. He nice. Died. Natural causes.
That you were you didn't do anything?
Boy, it sure is hot here.
Up there, maybe?
No, that was a lookout point.
Well, can we take the monkey with us up there? I don't know.
No, we can't. He's not with us anymore. You might have to tell me where the idol is. If you can. Why are people messaging me all the time? I hate the world.
Because they love you.
No, it's because they want to start an improv troupe. Can I go back to the jungle, please? Can I go back to the jungle, please?
Please. Go to the clearing. I think that's where it is.
Okay.
Oh, you're trapped here? Path to jungle, right there. You had it? That pixel.
Okay. It wouldn't let me.
No other pixel, just that one.
Clearing.
It says it's, northeast.
We're going to the northeast. No, we're not.
That says clearing. That's a...
Yeah, we were. I knew where we were. Look at the monkey friend. Look at him.
I don't know if this is what you were looking for, but...
This is the skull. If we want to go to the skull,
yeah,
this is
great.
The skull.
Cool. Talk to the monkey. I don't know. Everyone likes monkeys, Master Gamer.
Hey! Don't belittle
made by Sharptooth.
His love of monkeys.
I'm not belittling his love of monkeys.
Is there
Everyone
any way
monkeys?
We could have gotten the boat over here?
How would the boat...
And, like, met up with the monkey? And, like...
Oh, you just don't want to walk back?
Well, no, because we need to go, like, over... So up here is where the thing is, and I don't think we can get the town.
Yeah.
It's up there. If we want to go back to the town with monkey, I don't think we can.
I don't think you can. I don't think you can. I think you need to... Based on the thing I just told you, there's something to do here with the monkey.
Okay.
Yeah.
Private property.
Of the cannibal.
Worshiping is permitted, but please do not enter the monkey head.
Yep.
Don't go in the monkey head.
G.P. LeChuck.
Is there, like, a secret tunnel? Never.
I don't know. I can read what to do with
you
the monkey.
You don't have to.
I have not read that far.
We're okay. Now we know where we are. Hi, monkey.
Maybe mess with this. This thing looks, I don't know.
Messable.
Made by Red Skull.
Maybe not.
Okay.
There's a door.
There is a door. It's locked.
Talk to the monkey.
I can't really...
Made by Sharptooth. Made by Sharptooth.
Make him not hide behind something and then try to talk to the monkey. No? No monkey interactions? Give him some stuff.
Okay, what are you... Can we...
I don't know.
Do you think he'd wear a t-shirt?
Yes. I hope he wears a t-shirt.
Damn it. Okay, wait.
We can't seem to interact with the monkey at all. Nope.
Made by Red Skull.
Okay, Don't tell her what to do with the signs. Who do you think you are?
Sorry, I will not tell her.
No, I think he's saying the sign, telling me to keep out.
Okay.
Which is totally true. Don't tell me what to do. I hate authority.
I know what to do now.
Do
you? You're kind of on the wrong track completely.
Okay, so should we leave here?
No, we're in the right place.
Okay, so are we
gonna... You gotta figure out what to interact with and interact with.
Okay,
Why, that's the second biggest monkey head I've ever seen.
Yeah.
That's a great line.
I've ever seen.
Better than the cow line? How appropriate. You fight like a cow.
Not as usable, but no. I feel like every time I see something large, I should just describe it as the second biggest thing I've ever seen. Yes.
Oh, that's a really big apple. That's the second biggest apple I've ever seen.
Doesn't work for an apple, really, particularly.
Something look how big that building is. That's the second biggest building I've ever seen.
You're bad at this. You're terrible. I was telling her what to do as well.
When you set sail for good value, all winds blow towards storm. I don't know what's...
Okay.
Give me a hint.
There's a thing in the... click on the environment a bunch. Like, look around.
I'm trying to.
You start just looking at your items and thinking about monkey heads.
I know.
Maybe go to the 8-bit version, because there's usually less stuff in it.
There's, like, just as
there's
much
just
stuff.
There's just as much stuff. Okay.
I'm gonna go back to this version.
Okay, yeah.
There's more pretty room sound, anyway.
Room tone?
That's what I meant.
Okay, it's the idol. Go talk to the idol, but not the idol, the totem pole.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which one? This one or that one? We'll just click on them. Don't tell me.
Made by Red Skull.
If you look at your verbs. You're walking to it.
Wow.
That's the second biggest nose I've ever seen. So we could...
You could use it.
Push it.
I don't know.
You can't pick that up.
You're clicking on the wrong thing now.
I can't move it.
We can...
You gotta like, pixel this.
That doesn't seem to work.
You're clicking on the totem pole. There you go.
Use nose with.
Well, what do you want to use the nose with?
I don't know, but that's an option, which means I can use the nose with something.
None of this, to me at least, makes a lot of sense.
Use nose with.
Stable remover.
Skull. Pamphlet. Leaflets. T-shirts.
You could try to bribe the nose.
That's so dumb, it might work. Okay.
You could just like vanilla use the nose. I don't know. That's another option. You don't have to use with.
I don't know. No, I have to. When I say
you do? Oh.
Use, it goes with.
Well, we have this shiny new monkey. Can we use it with the monkey?
That doesn't seem to work.
Oh, maybe try push and pull then. I don't know.
No, it won't let me move it.
Push.
That doesn't seem
see,
to work.
See, push is. Yeah.
We're clicking.
I can't move it.
You have to be on the nose.
It won't go that way.
So
pull the nose?
Pull the
can't
nose.
Pick that up.
Nose pick up.
I can't pick that up.
Pull is...
If you go to the old version, you don't have to, like, try to hotkey this.
I don't like it when you say things.
We're gonna pull? Pull nose? Is that... Well, that worked.
Zach Harris, everybody.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's what the monkey's
Oh,
for.
That's what the monkey's used before. Thank you, monkey.
Walk to gigantic monkey head.
Yep. Can I pick one of these up? I totally can. Right?
I don't know. Wimpy little piece
of junk. This is much too heavy to pick up.
Come on.
This is much
pick them all up.
Can we go in the giant monkey head? I guess if the sign specifically told us not to go in the giant monkey head. But really, that just makes me want to go on the giant.
I've ever seen.
Definitely
the second biggest monkey head I've ever
still
seen.
The second biggest.
Still the second biggest. That's also such a good power move, right? Like, somebody shows you something, and they're like, this is the second biggest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah. Did all we need from here is the small idol? Because that's all I can... seems I can do.
I mean, really, we could expand this beyond just... biggest, like... Your child does some. Your child gets their first job. They could be like, this is the second most proud I've ever been for a child.
Tentacle?
Yes, that is right here, down there. That is the Day of the Tentacle.
Ah.
Which we might play because you seem to like this game a lot.
I do like it.
It's made by the same people.
It looks like
it's
a
pretty
sacred
good.
Idol of some kind.
Actually, yeah, is it made by the same people? No, it totally is, yeah.
I would assume it is if they have a hint to it or a. Mm-hmm. Allusion to it.
Allusion. It already is Master Gamer. I just don't fight enough people to say they fight like a cow. That's my real problem. You may have, you have an item.
I just
stuff here.
Look, okay, there was a thing with a cannonball last time, and I feel bad.
What happened with the cannonball?
I couldn't get the cannon out of, the ball out of the cannon. They kept telling me there's something in the cannon, so I just ignored it and went back to it later. All I had to do was kick the fucking cannon.
this is the joys of adventure games, which is the one thing you didn't think of is the obvious thing in this one case.
So we go back.
Go back to the boat, and I guess we should go back to the village, unless there's something else you want to do.
That seems like the thing to do. I'm just happy we have a monkey friend, quite honestly.
Well, we've abandoned the monkey friend. We've used the monkey friend. We no longer have a monkey friend.
Oh, like real friends. You use them and then you...
Yep. Yep. You say, hey, would you hang on this nose? And then that is the complete end of the relationship.
Okay.
Yeah, this does not look like any kind of animal.
Oh, it's no animal that you've encountered in your...
No. It's like... The island kind of wants to fight you. It's got his dukes up.
Fill in the blank headshot is what a actor puts on the other side of their resume.
Headshot blank?
I think you mean kill shot is what you're trying to get me to say.
Is it?
Yeah.
There's memes with headshot.
That's
but
true.
I think the blank goes before them in that case. It might be kill shot.
Go to the beach. Let's go get away, eh?
Is this a song?
Yeah. Nicki Minaj.
Oh. I've kind of stopped
Starships,
listening.
I think?
Oh, you paying enough attention to the lyrics in the middle of a Nicki Minaj song?
No.
That's some commitment.
I do love Nicki Minaj.
I also enjoy Nicki Minaj. Can we go through the front?
I hope so.
I don't know how this idol will help us get to...
And neither do I.
Can't pick that up.
That's
maybe you can get
song.
In the back if you want to. I don't know.
We're gonna get thrown back in. That's. I did. Aren't you happy?
Now we don't even have bananas.
Do you have any idea how much cholesterol is in one of these things?
Do you have any idea?
Did you hate that line a little bit?
No.
Okay.
I like it for a lot.
Are you only saying that because the studio audience is?
Maybe, but also like for a first line on a TV.
That's
like,
true. That's a
pretty
good.
For a line on a TV show, I got to curse on TV for my first part, so I'm happy with it. Don't eat me! I'm a mighty pirate.
A mighty pirate.
You fight like a cow.
They're just making excuses not to eat us.
I know they're pretty wimpy.
Ooh, do you have an offering? Something that we could pass on to the great monkey?
Well, I have that.
We have this thing we stole from the great monkey.
Hey, wow.
I know.
This is impressive.
I know.
Lemonhead.
Lemonhead.
Ooh, that's nice. And it says, made by Lemonhead. Just like one of mine.
You should.
Yes, I agree.
I want a child.
Named
Lemonhead? Wait, do I want a child or a wife named Lemonhead? I'm not really sure which one would be better.
I think if you had a wife named Lemonhead, she'd let you name your children anything. If you had a child named Lemonhead, whoever you're having that child with would be like, what the hell?
Well, we have these banana pickers now.
Great.
Where's the crazy man? We have to take him to him, right?
We do. I have
it
no idea.
Big and empty.
Go
I
in it.
Get any closer to that.
Go in it. If it's big and empty.
It might be
maybe if you could banana pick it? I don't know.
Let's just try to use them on everything, right?
Sure. Why not? That's what you do.
There are no bananas to pick there.
Nope.
What a cute little skull.
Okay. I think I have an idea where the man would...
Right,
or
well,
he's right there.
He's right there.
But will they give it to me?
No!
I want the monkey head key back first. Ha! That'll be the day. Don't you think they're being unreasonable?
Give him the banana picker?
I'm asking for a lot.
Unless you want to just keep him ranting forever.
I hate him. I'm not amused by him.
Oh, is that why you were intentionally mean to him?
Yeah.
Oh. Something game? Seems to be. There we go.
Oh, okay. I was like, no, did it all crash? You can take this key to the monkey head back to the natives. No. Okay. And don't we're not gonna do that.
Yeah.
Random.
No.
Nah. No. Sorry, Sam.
Oh, well, okay. So.
Off to the jungle.
Let's go, monkey head.
And then ride the boat to the place. To the beach each. Let's go get away.
I don't know.
I don't know the rest of the lines. The song. That's all I know from that song.
Yeah, so we're totally gonna finish this game today.
Oh.
In like the next 20 minutes. Based on the remaining bits of the FAQ.
Okay.
Yeah.
So. Well, that's okay. That's okay. We'll
figure it out.
Yep.
So this is a weird nitpicky art thing.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like how all those trees are doubled. Did you notice that?
Okay, let's get back in the boat. I do see how they are doubled. That it... Well, you ruined it.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I have that power.
Do you want to explain for the people out there? They might not understand.
Yeah, so basically what they did is they painted a bunch of trees, copied that layer, and then shifted it down slightly, so there's now...
Like right here.
Yeah.
Is
all of the trees are in a row vertically perfectly.
Yeah.
You can do this if you rotate it a little bit and offset it,
and then it would look fine.
Yeah.
Listen to monkey friend. Hey, monkey friend. Well, of course monkey friend's still there, because we had to come back here.
Yeah, he's kind of dumb for an NPC, although most NPCs are.
So, let's...
Use key on giant monkey head.
That's the monkey head key?
Yeah, sure, why not? I think that explains which part to use it on.
Yep. Well.
Gross.
This game is just dumb enough. That's the second biggest monkey head I've ever seen.
No, it's the second biggest largest. Giant monkey head Q-tip I've ever seen.
So it's a monkey. That's what I've just learned.
Oh, yeah. It's an actual monkey?
Yep.
That's weird.
I had a feeling that in hell, there would be mushrooms.
What do you have against mushrooms?
Hell? What is happening?
I mean, we are...
It does seem suspiciously like hell.
It does kind of seem like the fiery pits of hell.
Maybe just...
But that might mean we're closer to our love.
Oh, yeah.
The governor.
The governor.
The governor!
What happened to the governor?
She got abducted by LeChuck.
Right, in the beginning.
Ghost pirate LeChuck.
Way in the beginning. I was here for that.
You were here for that. You should have known.
It's been a week. 2 weeks.
It's been
2 weeks for me.
I believe it's been... It's been 3 weeks since I started the game.
Okay.
Only...
Did Alan like the game?
Alan was not here ever. I had to cancel one of my streams because I was
sick. Right. So Alan missed out?
Alan mixed
that's
out.
That's too bad.
Jordana enjoyed. Herself, I think.
Duh.
Well, do they follow us?
No. Nope,
they're just stagnantly creepy. Okay.
Should we interact with the eyes? I don't know. What is next to the eyes, also?
Gross.
I agree. I'm inclined to agree.
I can't reach it.
Well, yeah.
Big nose?
That's a big nose.
I always get the cold cut combo at Subway. I don't know about you. Do you eat at Subway?
I have not eaten at a Subway in a while. I also am a weird person and am a vegan.
I think their vegetarian options are okay. So,
there probably are. Well.
Maybe either. Yuck. Can you stick something up the nose? I don't know.
Let's look at what we have.
Stick the Q-tip up.
Maybe.
I'd
rather
that
not touch it.
Okay. Can we like.
Make a path? Do you have anything to build a path with?
I don't think so.
No.
Can we build a path with the monkey head key?
I don't know, maybe.
We probably could.
Do you have anything for the eyeballs?
Lifesavers? Do eyes like lifesavers?
I don't think eyes really have a use for breath mints exactly.
What about that?
Maybe.
What?
That's an eye thing. Eye related.
No.
I don't think you can give it to them.
Get. Use.
Nothing to look look at here.
No, it would have to be used. Use is the only one that were, or
did it not
give
work?
That would work.
Why not?
Give Spyglass 2.
But eyes isn't coming up, is the thing.
No.
Yeah. Maybe we can't interact with the eyes.
It looks like we might be able to. What would a nose want?
Cannonball.
Yuck.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'd rather not touch it.
He doesn't want to touch the big nose.
What's your favorite sandwich, my Oster Gamer? Just to distract me from this.
I can't reach
you could,
it.
You could go for a hint.
I could go for a hint. Shall we go
know.
For a hint?
But you might be missing something very obvious. You can't walk this
it
way.
It is a cozy little place.
I can't reach
no,
it.
No, it's we can't get over this.
Oh, right. Okay.
Because that's clearly where it. The path continues. Okay. Well.
Well, yeah, we would not have figured that out.
No, no. Because we would have tried to problem solve.
Yes.
Smart individuals. Mm-hmm. Wait. Oh, okay. This is another secret maze path. Oh, God.
No, this is where we were coming from.
Is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% sure.
I'm pretty sure there's a secret maze path fun time.
I'm not sure. No, this
is
right.
No, this
is
right. But there totally was.
There was a maze path?
Yeah.
Well, okay. Well, we need the cannibals.
Yeah. Cool. Those sound like acceptable sandwiches.
Yeah, those do seem like good sandwiches. Not to you.
No. As a vegan, they don't seem great to me. But.
Well, once upon a time, did you like bacon like everyone
else? I did.
Else?
I not as much as everyone else. I never got the fascination.
I never quite got the fascination either.
I
can't lean forward. That's too bad. I cut myself off cruelly.
Oh yeah, when I lean forward, I have like no face. It's fun. I'm sure the people love it. Okay, let's go up here and take a fun boat ride. What's another boat song? Oh yeah, I'm on a boat. I'm going fast.
Is that a real boat?
Not old cool.
Is that the real lyrics?
Shmina Afghan. Mm-hmm.
How do you know the lyrics to I'm on a Boat?
You're forgetting who I am, which is a person who loves comedy more than anything.
Yes.
I know most of the Lonely Island songs.
Really?
I, like, can sing along to exactly.
Nice.
I don't think that's a thing I should be able to
probably
do or should
not.
Promote.
No, I would agree with that. You should not admit to that in playing company.
No.
Oh, yeah. No. No, you...
Well, actually, there is something.
Don't
tell
be...
us, what is it?
He wants to turn vegan.
Oh! You should start with going vegetarian first, see if you like that.
Yeah, that's a good plan.
And then maybe stop
there.
Maybe stop there. If you want to go all the way, I totally support you. But I'd say if you cut it all out immediately... going to be a real shock to your system and you're not going to stick with it. So try to go veggie first.
You're looking for something, right?
No.
No?
I guess I'm looking for something. Oh yeah, I am looking. What am I talking about? I'm looking for my lady love.
On Monkey Island. We're the only people living on Monkey Island.
I love the TM.
You
TM
can also, Master Gamer, you can talk to Jordana about turning
yeah, that's
vegan.
True.
Jordana got me on to being
all
vegan.
All the education on
yeah.
that.
That's okay, I'm looking for people who aren't living. That's okay, I'm looking for people who aren't civilized.
I'm looking for 30 dead guys and one woman.
I mean, it's true!
It is true.
I'm looking for 30 dead guys and one woman.
I don't think I want to hear any more of that.
I can't blame
maybe
him.
He's talking about those
dead pirates.
Oh, yeah. Those guys.
Then you've seen the ghost pirate LeChuck and his cadaverous crew?
Cadaverous.
Cadaverous is an excellent word.
That is the perfect word for this.
Zooming around here in that creepy ghost ship of theirs.
But going back to one of our previous topics where we talked about fake insults.
Yeah.
Cadaverous.
Oh.
Top tier.
Yeah. That's better than you wombat.
Maybe not, but you know.
Exorcism and be done with it. What about? That's the second largest cadaverous.
Okay, but you're crossing the streams. There's direct.
How appropriate! You fight like a cow. I dropped my phone. It's okay. You can start with Meatless Monday. That is a good idea. Simple steps.
And yes, and Jordana would probably be very happy to be a personal food trainer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Totally. Give me the potion.
Where are they hiding? Right?
Okay, yeah.
Where are LeChuck and his crew hiding? We're trying to find out how to get through hell.
We are. He's in a place beneath this island. I know that. Somewhere in a huge
system of cataclysms. Okay, I know that. Okay. There was a big maze thing. Filled with the
wailing of tortured souls. I know that. Great. Forever in the rock where the walls bleed and the air is thick with the rancid smell of pure evil. We know. Tourists used to line up for hours to see it. Oh, the tourists. Health department shut you down.
So.
Sounds neat. Can I see it?
Yeah.
No.
I've lost the thread of what I was gonna ask from the jokes in the game.
We loaned it to cadaverous.
No, nothing with the cadaver.
No. Until that crusty old pantless weirdo. Oh, the pantless. We're keeping his banana picker. You're not keeping his banana picker, because I gave it to him, and I have the key, and I got down there. Rare root.
Okay. In fact,
there's only one in existence.
Maybe we should get that root. Use a little
bit at a time. Okay, that makes sense. Where is it?
Oh, well, cool. Convenient.
So that.
What a cad.
What a cad. I called someone a cad today.
I'm off. Yeah.
In sincerity.
Nice. What they do?
Well, okay. It was in mock sincerity because this was my boyfriend, but I was walking and he was in his car driving past me and he whistled and I went, "What a cat!"
Nice. Good. Excellent. I think either one of those would work, probably.
I just want to say,
Chuck came in here and stole your root? What a cat.
Yeah. I was a good, because it was very like, oh, that jerk, but it was a cat.
Oh, well, you have to say that.
Find the Chuck and get the root.
Sorry, but it's just not that
easy.
Oh no.
Trying to find LeChuck could be very dangerous.
Vegan, you don't eat any animal products. So, as well as meat, you don't eat dairy products, milk, cheeses, ice cream.
You also don't own animal products, I think, which is the larger part, the harder part.
That's more of a gray area. There's more of a vegan lifestyle. Okay. And you still shouldn't buy animal products of any kind, like leathers and stuff, but you don't eat eggs. A lot of people don't eat honey when they're vegan and stuff like that. I did not press pause. Pig Latin.
Oh yeah, we may have missed. Oh geez. Uday. So
it's something about the catacombs.
You have
a way
map. It couldn't be way.
No, a way is it? No, it's not a way. A map of the way.
Have a map of
the way of the, in the catacombs. Yeah,
yeah, sure, yeah, something like that. Of a.
And then this is navigating. Yeah, nothing that animals make is vegan. Come on, tell me, I gave you the item.
So pick a line to ask them. I don't think.
Uye, ave, a, afme, ave, ave, atacombs, k?
Ari say, oh no. We could at least tell him what the head does.
Ooh.
Well, it's a navigating tool.
Ooh.
It's a head. It was once attached to a navigator. We've kept it alive magically, so we could take advantage of its innate sense of direction.
Okay.
Getting through the catacombs without it is impossible.
Would you enjoy being a severed head? In a jar, possibly?
Yeah. I guess I could do that.
Being it's a good career path?
Yeah.
After he gave us that nice idol, too.
It's mostly vegetables. There are a lot of other things, though, as well. Like, to be a vegetarian, you can eat, or a vegan, you can eat mostly carbs and be fine and not gain a bunch of weight from it.
Did they tell us where the head was?
Oh, God. I got so involved.
I know, you did. You did.
Vegan lifestyle.
Well, we'll find out where the head is.
Mm-hmm. I think they're talking about if they should tell me or not.
They said something about the head, the giant monkey head, specifically. Which is where we're going back anyway.
We are. It can be rough. That's why if you do ever decide to be vegan, full vegan, you should go vegetarian first, because it's a much simpler jump. That's what I did.
Oh, you need... Yeah, okay. So, we missed something important.
Oh, yeah? What did
we miss? I don't know exactly.
Cool.
I know what to do, though.
Cool.
Give him the leaflet.
I can do that.
I don't know why, because we got distracted from the important dialogue telling us, giving us clues and stuff.
This leaflet?
I don't know exactly.
That's good. Vegan in training works.
Vegan junior class, I think, is the actual technical term.
Well, look at this. It looks like instructions on how to get ahead.
That's funny.
Fun. And use these instructions to get ourselves a new one.
Aww. Yes,
I suppose we can give you this now.
Great.
Thanks.
Looks pretty good for a dried up old head, doesn't it?
No.
We got to 8-bit this.
We keep it quickly.
Oh,
it's kind of better there.
It really is.
It's calming. It's calmer.
Oh, look. I think he likes
beans and nuts are a good source of protein. Yeah, that's true.
It's true. Out in the catacombs. And seriously, you can just eat like bread and rice and pasta and stuff like that all the time. That's what I do. And I'm not
alive.
Gigantic.
You're alive.
I'm alive.
Yes.
I don't think I'm sickly.
Yeah. You seem vibrant and you're often tired, but that's,
I, am
I don't
often
think
tired.
That has
that's
anything
mostly,
to do with veganism.
I think that's my lifestyle.
Yes. I think it's all the not sleeping.
Yeah. So now we just go back down, right?
Yes, so.
And we use the head.
Yes. Use head on catacombs, I think is the proper course of action here.
Go to the beach.
You can only land on beaches. You can't just land
willy-nilly
on an island.
No.
It's
not like it's
all
a beach.
Anarchist are you? Were they vegetarian cannibals? I may have missed that joke.
They kind of were. They didn't want to eat us, that's for sure. Another monkey. He makes such cute monkey sounds. I love it.
You love the monkey sounds?
Yeah.
Do you monkeys are vicious monsters?
Yes,
yeah,
I
good.
Do.
Good. I'm just... it's important
for
me to get some anti-monkey propaganda out here.
Most animals that I think are really cute, I realize you should never, like... You know, think they're really cute. And...
This includes cats and dogs, to be clear. Mostly about that.
I'm gonna get a dog.
You're gonna get a dog?
Yeah.
Well, we know you can't handle cats. She has allergies.
I might get a cat.
You might get a cat?
Yeah.
You're gonna get a hyperallergenic cat?
Probably not, but I'm gonna get at least one that the breed's supposed to be hypoallergenic.
Mm-hmm.
Or, like, it's mixed with a breed that's supposed to be hyperallergenic. Because I was researching...
cats
like cat breeds and what breeds are hypoallergenic and how to get them.
I think it wants me to go to the left.
Great, we'll go to the left.
So the head's gonna rotate apparently and rotate in the direction that
but to get like a purebred hypoallergenic cat, so expensive.
Wait, stop before you go in the cave. In the cave.
It wants us to go in the cave.
Let's get a ruling here that way.
This way. Look at that mouth. Go back.
Yeah, pets are nice and all, but go back. That's weird that it, like.
That was weird. That was really weird.
See, non-Euclidean geometry.
Like, you like animals, you just don't believe in.
I don't, it's not that I don't believe it.
Well, you, like, you don't want to keep them.
No, I don't want to keep animals.
That was weird, because we just had to go all the same places over and over again, but.
It's possible it's randomly generated.
That's
bubble.
True.
Taking your,
Hey! Look, it's ghosts.
A ghost super don't,
I just wanted to see.
Yeah, no.
I don't like it that much. Wouldn't happen to have a root I could borrow. I've come to interrogate the prisoner. Excuse me, but is this the Lido deck? I think I'll be running along. Oh, I could do that.
It would be fun.
It would be fun.
Yes.
Everyone would die, though. Do I want to kill off everyone I care for?
Yes.
Okay.
Zee, you should pick a line here.
You wouldn't happen to have a root I could borrow.
Solid.
Yeah. Yikes.
They did nothing. Why did you get all freaked out?
Can we pretend to be a ghost somehow? I feel like
it's that eerie-looking ghost ship I saw sailing off with the governor.
Yep.
I don't think this is gonna go any differently. It might. It's possible.
I feel like we just gotta go.
Yikes.
Okay, it's not.
Are ghosts racist against the living? Is that what's happening here?
I think it's racism.
When you walk into a bar and like everyone's laughing and having a good time, and then suddenly silent, which happens in the movies a lot.
It does. I was about to ask you, has that ever happened to you?
No, I'm a white person. No one cares.
Yeah. Wait, is that what dance move? The head pop off thing that they were doing? I think it's a dance move.
It's totally a dance move.
Maybe I need to wear something.
Well, does one of your teasers say I'm a ghost? What about the eyeballs? Maybe. I don't know.
Ooh, that's slimy and goopy.
Nice.
Is there a?
The skull. You have a skull.
Oh my god! I do.
The navigator talks. That's weird.
That doesn't seem to work.
Master Gamer does not care if he dies as long as you are to kill him.
I don't think you should go around telling people that, buddy.
No, it's weird. Yeah. Not that you're weird.
No.
Some people
would be like, oh, interesting. And then strap on some plastic gloves and just come at you. It would be bad. Yeah, see, I wouldn't careful. Do it, but my mind does work that way that I created that scenario just
now. Yeah, so you... Part of you wants to do it, really.
Oh, yeah.
Can you use the skull on your head or something?
I tried to use skull.
That doesn't seem to work.
Doesn't seem to work.
Use skull with shirt. I don't know. Make a mannequin. Use skull on boat. I don't know. Just try.
Oh, I can check with... It doesn't fit. Figures. I think I'll keep it in mint condition.
He has good reasons not to wear the shirts, I guess.
That doesn't seem to work.
Are you trying everything?
Yeah, nothing's gonna work, it seems. I can't. I didn't mean to do that. It is a little weird.
Say, yikes.
Yeah. Yikes!
Yikes!
I like how that text didn't even pop up. It went that quickly that time. Apparently a buddy of mine has been watching the stream and I didn't get his text soon enough.
Well, tell him to talk in chat.
He said, climb the totem pole or make a totem pole sex joke. That one he was much more passionate.
I noticed. Both were in all caps.
Both were in all caps. But that one had so... No!
They both...
They have so many explanation
more,
points. It does.
The make a totem pole joke has 3 to 5 more explanation points, but the other one has 3 to 5 explanation points already, so... This is a very enthusiastic person.
It is.
Maybe we talk to the skull. I don't know. Open the head of the death seems creepy. I don't know. Yeah. Go in the boat with the skull.
Maybe.
I know.
That was what to do?
No.
Oh.
Do you want me to just tell you what to do?
We're gonna...
Oh, there you go.
But it wouldn't let me put it on.
We'll try to take it again. Maybe.
Unless there's a specific wear button that I don't know of.
Look at necklace. Do it.
You can't have it.
Try again.
It's mine.
Oh, they said that last time.
Ooh, that's slimy and goopy.
Use, yeah.
You can't. Have
I did that.
It
tells me I can't have it.
Hmm. There has to be something we can do to get it, though, right?
I don't want to touch it any more than I have to. You can't have it. It's mine.
So, what are we thinking here? Can you talk to the head?
Yeah. Try talking. Try using
the head. Let's talk to the head.
Okay, we're here. Now, what do you want from me?
Hello, head.
Hello, head. May I please have the necklace? Thank you for leading me to the ghost ship. Well, it's been nice. I'll just put you back now.
We gotta build a rapport. Yeah. This is the worst screen of all time, though.
Please have that necklace?
Yeah.
No. But thanks.
Yeah. He is super handsome, Norman.
Why can't I have it? Oh, come on. Please. I know it doesn't say please, but I feel like it should.
It should say please, you're right.
Maybe I'll just take it. Fine. I don't really want it anyway. Oh, come on. Please.
You can beg all you want, but you can't have it.
Well.
Maybe we can beg more. Pretty please? Yeah, just keep begging.
Pretty please.
You can beg all you want, but you can't have it.
I don't think that's how it's going to work.
Well, does it change?
Pretty please.
Pretty please.
You can beg all you want, but you can't have it.
What a jerk.
Yeah. Pretty please with sugar on top.
Oh, all right.
Oh, yeah. I am a big baby.
Yay.
Hey, what good's a necklace if you don't have shoulders?
Why does he have a necklace of eyeballs in the first place?
Because...
Oh, look, he's happy now in a horrible way.
Oh, God. Oh, dear God.
Use.
This feels weird.
You're not even wearing it yet. Idiot.
You might have to use it on the ship. I don't know.
I don't know if there's enough time.
What do you mean?
Like, when I'm on the ship to...
No, you from the outside. Yeah.
Nope.
What?
Nope, that worked.
What the hell?
I don't know how that works, but it does.
We're invisible because eyeballs. Maybe we missed an important piece. I feel like we missed an important piece of dialogue. You're not using use or pick up.
I can't get it away from him.
Wait until he does that again.
I was going to.
We'll stand next to him.
I can't get it away.
I don't know that he'll do it if I'm awake next to him. Oh,
Just wait a second. Did something say grog in a creepy voice?
Yep.
I guess he won't do it when you're next to him.
See?
Do you have the banana? You don't have the banana crackers.
I gave those away. So there's undead.
Yeah.
Chickens and pigs and ghost pigs. Sorry.
Ghost pigs, yeah.
Gross. Look at the meat.
I mean, how are they? I feel like that's...
Why is it going to his butt?
Just immediately? Putting,
yes, just immediately to the butt.
Except that
that's how, not how food works.
This is the glowing voodoo. This is where it is. Remember this.
Big glowing voodoo anteroom inside.
We have to get...
It's locked tight. Must be something important down there.
Can I do anything? I'm invisible, and I have no rules.
Let's try to get this grog, maybe. I don't know, unless there's something on the left. Hashtag evolve. I've been watching a show called The Returned. People died, come back to life. It's really interesting. I have heard about that.
Not such a creaking.
Uh-oh.
Must be the wind.
Exactly.
Oh, there's a key.
The wind makes not such a creaking.
No, it does.
Strange places, strange noises.
He's easily convinced.
It's got little wriggling blue hairs in it.
Ugh.
The hashtag evolve just showed up? Oh, there's the map of the island. It does not look like any animal whatsoever.
No. Okay. Here is the head.
No, but the head I
saw
was...
Those are the feet. This is the wing. It's a bird on its side. Tilt your head and squint a little.
No.
Yep. Nope.
Can't get the key.
Yeah, where you thought there was a... This was what we thought was the head.
Was the head, yeah.
Yeah.
And no gone key?
I'm gonna try, but...
I'm just curious if the... he makes you walk. Yeah, he makes you walk.
Yeah.
Back.
Be that noise.
Yeah, I already kind of figured that.
You better fear!
He's getting suspicious.
We need to go there, though, yeah?
I don't know.
The only way.
We have two ways.
I think there might be upper deck we can go to.
I'm guessing we can't, because it's pirate.
We might be able to...
What was that?
Oh, no! Okay, so we can't go in there either.
Then try going back. I don't know. Nope.
Can we...
What's that?
Damn it.
I think we can use, like, something to make the door not creak? Is there a way to, or do we need to get found out by the captain, do you think?
I don't know. Go, let's check our inventory.
What do we have
for squeaky doors here?
Ink?
I don't know. Is ink a lubricant? You can try ink.
That doesn't seem to work.
Maybe the Monkey Island key? The monkey head.
I knew what you meant.
Okay. That doesn't seem to work. That doesn't seem to work.
The music is creepy.
Okay, I think we're gonna go back over here. Or, you know what, it's time for a break.
It is time for a break.
So we're gonna take a short break, and we'll be back in about 5 minutes, and maybe I'll know what I'm doing. Bye! Hello!
Hello! Friends, Romans, yes. Countrymen.
Yep, that's how that goes. So, we need this key.
Yes.
This is what we want.
We want the key.
There's something that will help us get the key. Also, yeah. I'm eating Swedish fish. I apologize. I'm a disgusting human being.
We knew that already.
I don't know. That are, fun fact, vegan.
No. I did not know that, actually. I guess it makes sense because they're here.
Yeah. Who
dares to you obviously can't get the key by walking up to it.
I can't. I need to use something. My crafty, crafty things.
Mm-hmm.
Let's use.
Sorry, I'm.
Flint, you're fixing the exposure on the
I'm
camera.
I'm trying to
fix. Tell.
Yeah, because there's a little bit of line.
There is.
But we're in a really bad scene to actually see the line.
We are.
So I might fix this later.
Use cannonball with key.
The wind makes not such a creaking.
Use what can I fucking use?
What else? Just use everything. Just use it all.
Nothing to look at here.
Fear for thy life, ye who enters.
Has he repeated a line yet?
Yes.
Must be okay. The wind.
Why is that a hint?
No. I was just curious.
I know that.
key's probably made of metal.
Is there something supposed to be magnetized?
Yes.
Who dares to enter?
That's not it.
Ivan says search the ship. We can't go in the other part of the ship anymore. Must be the because
no, we can go in the bottom part of the ship. I just couldn't find anything in the bottom part.
I thought we couldn't go back in there.
Can I go up here?
There's a dog.
I better leave.
Yep.
Hey, what a cute little ghost dog.
It is really cute.
Is
he's
it?
Got a whole bone in his tummy. Look at him. He's like the dog that was at the bar, except ghost.
Yeah, it's true. Oh wait.
Can I get this? We think.
Search the ship. I think.
Okay.
Hello.
Yes, Ivan. Hello.
Ivan Esso 87? Can we reach the key? We're trying to find... Mod? We know we need the magnet to reach the key, but we don't know what the magnet is.
Yeah. If I don't have an item...
Over there. Go back. Near the animals.
If I don't have an item, please
like
tell me. So, t-shirts, money, I'm guessing is not magnetic.
No. Gold can't be magnetic.
Gold,
that's how.
Okay. See, he's smart. He knows science or something. this is paper.
No.
Staple remover, I highly doubt.
Mm-hmm.
Are you telling me, like, warm or cold, or is that what the notes are? Magnetic compass. Oh, my God. Okay. Well, we could have just gone through everything like that, huh?
We could have, yeah, probably.
Mm-hmm. It's more fun when we mess up, right, guys? Right?
Yeah.
Right? Oh. It's very soundproof in this.
I guess they're making a lot of noise.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
There we go.
Cool.
Also, we totally walked the same distance.
Walked the same distance. But we solved the puzzle. So,
I don't see anything special about it.
Mm-hmm.
I like the pirate song.
So do I. It was creepy before, but now it's kind of
like,
good.
It ends creepily. Because they all like do a ghost laugh.
Oh, cool.
What's a
nice
pearler bead?
I don't know. He showed us last time. They're those little beads that you melt together and you can make
pictures
and stuff.
Yeah, those are really cool.
Mm-hmm.
What are you making?
It's locked.
Master Gamer.
It's locked.
You key on hatch.
Ooh.
It's gross down here.
Yeah.
There's a ton of ghost grease.
Yikes. I hate rats.
So do I.
Even ghost rats?
I feel like
are ghost rats worse or better than real rats?
I think worse.
I think I would agree with that.
Mm-hmm. So now we gotta get those out of there.
Yeah, it seems like it.
So we can get to the grease. Throw money at the problem?
It's guaranteed to work, right? It solves all of life's problems.
I mean, that's what I do.
I'm not going near that monster rat.
Fun story, I was watching Cloverfield because someone wanted to go see 10 Cloverfield Lane with me, and I said, for my own sanity, I wanna watch both. The only scene that really made me disgusted was when...
Yes, there was a ghost chicken. There's 100% a ghost chicken.
All of the rats were fleeing in the subway system.
Really?
I was like, oh god!
That was the thing?
That was the thing.
In that movie?
And then...
Did you see 10 Cloverfield Lane?
I did see 10 Cloverfield
Lane. That was
a
terrible movie.
Really? Why was it a terrible movie?
Because I feel like it was 90% sound design and none of the actual stress I felt from watching that movie
was
justified.
It was about the movie?
Yeah, it was about the actual movie. That was my feeling.
That's pretty fair, actually.
Frisbee or a dish?
There is a frisbee or a dish on the ground. Are you hinting at me again, Eric?
It's an empty dish.
Pick it up.
I'm not going to pick that up.
Maybe we should go look at the ghost chicken he told us about.
Okay.
Oh, cool. I love Powerpuff Girls. Master Gamer is making bubbles from Powerpuff Girls.
If we get a P.O. box, I would love something.
Yeah.
That sounds really, really selfish and arrogant. But,
hey, but I bet you make cool stuff.
Hmm?
All I got was a feather.
Hey! You have a ghost feather.
A ghost feather.
I don't think that'll help the rats, though.
Maybe I can tickle him out of there.
He won't go near the ghost rat.
Okay.
Can we shoot a cannonball at it?
We don't have a cannon. We just have the ball.
Can we chuck a cannonball?
It didn't even say anything. I just went,
okay, you need something you don't have.
Need something I don't have. Cool. Yeah. On the ship more? Should we... Explore said ship. Maybe I can tickle the grog out of the ghost, the sleeping ghost. That seems like a thing I could do, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like how you're definitely just a yes man.
I can't find a ticklish spot in his body.
You're not trying.
Try more of his body. There's other parts, right? I think you missed. No. Walk away from him. That might help. If you walk away.
I can't find a ticklish spot in his body.
Ghost feather and sleeping ghost crew. It works there. I don't know. Try it.
Okay, so now that works.
It works.
Tickle your way out of this.
It's definitely a problem-solving solution I've never considered before. Can we tickle ourselves out of the recession? Would that work?
It's a bottle of ghost grog.
I hope so.
Could we tickle our way to better relations with Russia?
Can I? Okay, so I'm
which
in a...
president? Which presidential candidate could best employ
the
our
tickle...
new foreign policy of tickling?
Yeah.
Or new everything policy, rather. Someone
pitched a scene the other day in my one of my classes that was just okay. It's a bar fight, but they're both really ticklish.
That is a great pitch. I don't know if you could actually, like, tie that into a real
I have no clue
scene.
How do you do it. Other than just, like...
Yeah, please show us your beautiful art message.
Please send a link. Use grog.
Yeah, I would love to see that turn into a real sketch.
Oh, so
yeah,
would
put
I.
Put it in the dish, maybe. I don't know.
There we go. Tickled your way out of this one. And they said it was crazy.
Now we have cooking grease. Why do we need cooking grease?
Oh, it killed the rat.
You have cooking grease now.
I've had enough.
Okay.
I'm trying to cut down on my saturated fats.
Can we grease the root out? Oh, sorry.
I do like Tina Fey, and I do like 30 Rock. Ooh, oh. That's cool.
Yeah, that is really cool. Oh no. Pinterest doesn't like people who aren't logged in. it's gone all.
Pinterest is like, why don't you have a Pinterest? Get a Pinterest. No, you need a Pinterest.
Oh, we can't look at the whole page.
We can't.
Yeah, that sucks. But these are really cool, all of these.
Yeah. But you're gonna make a Tina Fey?
That's awesome.
That's awesome. I appreciate that. So we have cooking grease now.
Yes.
Look at that. Lava
we need
grease.
We need the root, right?
Yeah. Oh, can we get, do you think we can break through that nice crate with some cooking grease?
I don't know.
Or some grog?
Maybe.
Perchance? The grog killed a rat.
The grog did kill a rat.
That would just gunk it up. I think I'd rather save it.
Tickle your way out of this one. No. Okay.
I don't know what. Oh! The door.
The door we couldn't get into before.
Because we didn't
cooking have grease.
Yeah.
He's a brilliant man. Or he read the thing.
I
or
did
both.
Not,
oh, you didn't?
I did not.
Good. I'm proud of you.
I'm okay at adventure games. I've played my fair share with FAQs always. Okay. So.
Ghost tools.
Pick up ghost tools.
Oh, good. More inventory.
I agree. Break.
Master Game is trying to find something to build.
Can I make another selfish thing that I think you should build? You could do Chloe from
Cool.
Life is Strange. That would be cool. If you enjoyed that game, that is. Don't put your time into something you don't enjoy.
There's a whole bunch of like what's a good game with 8-bit art that's really cool? That would translate well.
So now we have tools.
I'm trying to think, Master Gamer.
Yeah.
Ori doesn't have 8-bit art. You have ghost tool. Oh, use your ghost tools to break the chest.
Again, I was trying to figure out what to do with them, and you just always one-upping me.
This should do it.
Yep.
You have to
think.
No, that's not what I was going to say. What I was going to say is you have to, like, figure out what the problem you're trying to solve is and find the solution. Mm-hmm.
But, I know Chloe's not 8-bit, so that might be harder, but she's a cool-looking character, too.
She is a cool-looking character.
She's got the fun multicolored hair and all that.
Yeah.
I was looking on Etsy for Life is Strange things because I enjoy that game so much, and I wanted to see if they had the, you know what I'm talking about, the snow globe where she's trapped in the snow globe, in the weird sequence. And of course they don't.
Cool.
It was really cool. Someone should make that. I don't know who should make
them. You know who can make stuff? We can make stuff.
We could make stuff. Can we make that? It was really cool.
I don't know. Making a snow globe sounds kind of awesome. I'm not sure how complicated that actually is.
Yeah.
It probably isn't very complicated at all.
So what did we need this root for?
That's the exorcism root. Were you not paying any attention?
I was paying some, so.
It doesn't seem to open.
So I think you just used that on LeChuck. I'm not sure. That was the implication is that this root is an exorcism root. So you just exorcise with the root. Open Captain's Bed.
Use voodoo root.
Maybe we have to, like...
I don't think it's very useful in its present form.
Oh.
Well, we have to cut a bit off or something.
We could stick it in the grog, maybe? To make a potion?
Let's go to... I mean, no, I like the bopping music, so let's think some problems out here. Use grog with voodoo root. Use voodoo root with tools.
I think it's very useful in its present form.
Use voodoo root with...
Eyeball mouth.
Feather wouldn't make sense
skull.
Either.
I don't know, what was the skull for? Is it a skull?
I don't think it's very useful. It's
I don't know.
You got hints.
Okay. Are we gonna hint it up a little bit? Hint. Have to take back the village.
Oh.
Well, okay. We wouldn't have figured that out, I don't
no,
think.
No, we would have just sat there with our inventory open.
Yeah. You took my cap. I just want
well,
you to know
tough
that.
Luck.
Oh, we need...
We need
him,
to navigate.
Probably.
No, it's so uncomfortable. I think you said talk to it.
A long walk.
Oh, good.
Okay, good.
And a short hike later.
Good. I like that voice. It's great.
I did it. I
you did it.
Loot.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. Look, he's not kidding.
He's not kidding.
He's not such a wimp after all.
Hey, we're not such a wimp after all.
Come on.
We're a pirate. We're a mighty pirate.
We're the mightiest of pirates.
Wait here. We'll be right back.
Okay.
Do a little waiting dance.
Oh, God.
That's not
there
okay.
There was a three-headed monkey behind that. That was one of our options.
It totally was.
Was, look, there's a three-headed monkey behind you.
I got the root.
I'm not such a wimp after all.
I think we should go
I'd
with that.
I'd love to have you stuffed and make a fortune.
I'm not such a wimp after all.
Yeah. We should just tell that to everyone.
Yeah. That should be our lead-in line. That's terrifying, though.
That is pretty terrifying, yeah.
There it is.
Oh, nice.
Great.
One squirt of that stuff and the ectoplasm really hits the fan.
Great.
And if you have any left over, it's delicious with a little vanilla ice cream.
Great.
Good luck.
Does this look okay? It's the only one I've seen.
Oh, no, your link didn't work.
Yeah, your link got deleted, so I don't know.
Yeah, so I don't know why the link would get deleted automatically.
No, every other link.
Paddling. Yeah, maybe try again.
His paddling was furious.
Eep! Eep! You scared me half to death!
You're already dead.
Balmy weather.
Have a taste of root beer, you evil spirit. Is that what it is? Is it root beer? It's root beer.
It's root that's been turned into, I guess, beer.
What happened to the ship?
Goes great with vanilla ice cream?
Yeah.
Root beer.
Root beer.
No!
What wedding?
Where's
the wedding?
Why are you still here?
My head fell into the lava there, and I had to chase after it.
How are their clothes
when
okay?
I came back, they had gone.
He's a ghost.
Oh, right.
He's Chained incorporeal.
I hate to miss the wedding.
What wedding?
What wedding?
LeChuck and LeChuck the governor.
LeChuck is marrying the governor of Melee Island.
Yep.
I love the TMs.
What?
They're the best.
But
they're the absolute
they really
best.
Are.
Yeah.
Where's the wedding?
Oh, look. It's Grim Fandango. Right here. Oh, there's a mouse.
We're headed there.
But it's, yeah.
Melee Island?
It's another adventure game, which you may end up playing, because you seem to like them. This is Grim Fandango. I just wanted to show them, because, you know.
I've got to go out after them. I give up. I'm chasing them everywhere. No, it's your lady love.
Got to go after them.
Do you like the governor?
I've got to stop that wedding.
Like, how was this governor ranked from, like, Chloe to, I don't know.
Okay, Chloe was more of a chase.
Ah.
Which I kind of appreciated the chase.
We've been looking all over for you.
The governor, I won her over so quickly, which was surprising to me.
You were surprised and flattered?
See, Bob, you're looking a little pale.
Well, naturally, I'm pale. I am dead, after all.
Dead?
Zach's got the eye for it.
Yeah.
Oh, the usual way.
How did you get here without using the head? I'd actually like to know.
That's a good question, yeah.
What?
Well, I mean, that is, you don't seem to have a head.
Oh, no.
Never mind.
You guys
know this shambling see-through shade?
You guys know this shambling see-through shade?
That's hard to say.
Yeah.
The one with the slippery grip on his head?
You've got to get over this obsession with him.
I love her.
We've got
She's
to get
great.
Back to Melee Island.
Is she your Chloe this game?
No kidding.
Yeah.
No, she's the
sunscreen.
Come on, let's go.
The sword keepers.
See you,
oh right, she's the sword master, right?
She's the sword master, but the guy the shopkeep is in love with her.
Oh.
It's his Chloe.
Right, okay. Last part. Guybrush kicks butt.
Yeah, we do.
Well, that certainly was easier than the trip to Monkey Island.
It was. It was a lot easier.
I wish those guys hadn't been so excited about getting sunscreen.
Yeah.
Now I'll have to stop the wedding by myself.
Totally. Aww. Oh. There was a chapel, right? I figure we go to the chapel.
Oh my god, there was. It was a church.
Where's the church?
It was a church.
It was in the middle of town.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know where it is.
Yikes.
Hey. Mm. Wait a second.
Could I interest you in some root beer? I'm selling this fine mouthwash. Want to see a neat trick? Swig this creepy crawly.
I feel like we're going to kill this man. This poor
ghost, I feel like we have no other choice.
It seems like it.
Could I interest you in some root beer, sir?
Root beer? Oh, boy. I love root beer.
Aw. Oh, no. He's not a pirate. Cool.
His lower half just stayed there. Ooh, I want that sword.
We're going to kill so many ghost pirates.
Excuse me. Do you have an invitation to the wedding?
Do you have an invitation to the wedding?
Yes, I do. I'm a gate crasher. No, I do have this magic root beer. Deadly magic root beer. Mm-hmm. I must have left it in my other pants.
No, but I have this deadly magic root
beer. You're just killing people. You're the worst.
You want to outwit them?
I don't know.
You want to try? Well, next one we'll try, okay?
This stuff's great. Watch out, LeChuck. There's a new sheriff in town.
You know what's going to happen? We're just going to run out of it.
Hey, I better get to the church.
Yeah, better get to the church.
Yep.
I like how he didn't finish the his name is thing.
No.
Didn't commit to the bit. That's some pretty good church music.
That is good church music.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no! This is why every time we went in there, it was empty. That's yep. Why.
I like how there's a ghost pastor, too.
People.
Yeah, we are people.
Should not be united in blissful matrimony.
I have something to say. One of them's a ghost who kidnapped my lovely lady, love.
Why is the ghost pirate LeChuck trying to marry the governor?
I don't think it ever says why.
I love the legs. That was great.
The groom isn't a gentleman. The groom isn't human. Elaine! Stop the wedding.
You kind of read that opposite, I feel like.
Nah.
You.
Yo! I remembered appointment at the Decimus. Please don't kill me. Take this.
I've come to stop you from marrying Governor Marley.
How do you plan to do that?
Oh, no. What? Governor Marley?
Governor! What's going on?
What's going on?
Guybrush, you mad fool! I'm impressed you came to rescue me, but it really wasn't necessary.
Yeah. She loves us.
I had everything well in hand.
Oh, does it just keep deleting the link? That's unfortunate. I'm sorry, we can't see.
Yeah, I'm very sorry, Master Gamer.
How? Who?
If we can hook it up, because we were having some problem with our Steam account, if we can get Monkey Island to play right after this, we will.
Who? But
what? This is pretty great. I like how this puddle continues.
What? Who? Hey, what?
Huh?
It's a monkey. It's a monkey.
It is a monkey.
It's a monkey.
Oh, it's our
monkey
friend.
It's our
friend.
Monkey friend.
Don't scare them. They have my ghost sack and root beer bottle.
I'll get it.
Uh-oh. We're the most incompetent.
Nice going, Guybrush.
But we have
now
some too.
To chase them down.
We do.
To get my voodoo root beer back.
But
Hey.
You dared come here and confront me?
I did.
I can't believe you.
Do we just become friends because Governor Marley was mean to us? Well, I can't believe your stupidity. I just remembered. Please don't kill me. Did I just do that again?
I don't know.
I had to stop you from marrying Governor Marley.
I'll marry her yet. Ha-ha! How do you plan to stop
me? That was fair. That was a pretty good response.
Was it?
I'll douse you with my sticky seltzer bottle. That sounds so
I'll
inappropriate.
I'll offer a bribe for your bride.
I'll whack you with a rubber chicken.
You don't have it.
I'll use my spear and magic helmet.
Yes.
I must be going. I double parked.
Spear and magic helmet.
Are you familiar with,
I grow tired of you.
Looney Tunes? Enough for that?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. This
oh,
bad.
No.
This
did you see how far his head went off his body? Oh, no. Where is it going to land?
It's gone.
Oh, God.
We're being chased.
Oh God! No! I don't know why I did that. That was stupid. I can't get the water now.
It's pretty good.
I feel like we should have sprayed him when we had the chance.
I feel like this is the opposite of kicking butt as well.
Yeah. You know what we can do? Get root beer and money, apparently.
Good to see you, son. How's
my favorite. Chef? My favorite. Interested in
trading up, have you considered doing this for a character?
Now I have.
Howdy, partner. You know, just by looking at you, I
can tell you're a man of the world. He's gonna get punched.
A man with an eye for quality.
Quick, while we still have time. Blail!
It is. It's an awesome true. Jacket. It is a very awesome jacket.
Is he paying for us?
I think so. Yep.
Yep.
Dobby's winding up. Oh, you got root beer. Better use it quick. Well, you missed.
It doesn't seem to open.
You. Well,
I tried.
You tried. Next location. Oh, you're just gonna fall back.
We're just gonna fall back.
Cool.
Inventory. Winding up. Yep.
Da, da, da.
I can't move it.
Use, goddammit!
You got it.
I did it. Are you guys proud of me? You proud of me?
Is he melting? No, I'm melting
not
here.
Really. So what's happening?
Ugh.
That happened. I don't know what else is happening. Instant replay? I like that.
Yeah.
Yep.
Here, we should watch it.
Oh! Ooh! That's so much better. Got a boom sound effect.
Blimp cam. Nice. Hey. Pretty good.
That is pretty good.
Aww. What's happening is we won, Master Gamer.
Yeah.
We defeated the ghost pirate LeChuck.
Look at her love.
Don't sneak up on me.
Look
like
at
that.
The love of our life.
Sorry.
Look at my lady love.
Calm down.
Oh, look how pretty they are. Oh, look
way
how.
Less pretty.
Weirdly different.
I'll say one thing. What's that?
It sure looks nice exploding against the night sky.
I finished!
Yes, it's very romantic.
Are they gonna kiss?
Can
tell
they
me they're
kiss?
Gonna kiss.
Is there enough animation to kiss?
Can I buy you a root beer?
No, they're not gonna kiss. Actually, I'm kind of sick of root beer. Thank you.
Yeah, GG.
Actually,
please stick around though, because
we're totally gonna play more stuff.
We're gonna try to play Monkey Island 2. Okay.
We should be able to play Monkey Island 2 if we want to.
Hope stands okay.
All the way down.
You know, I completely forgot about Herman Toothbot.
I had to commit to it.
Herman Tooth. Oh, we kind of.
My good friend here got two. I certainly hope he didn't leave without me.
Poor guy.
He was a dick.
Was he?
I
guess you're
him.
Happy you abandoned him then.
What's that?
What was the message of this game?
How to deal with frustration, disappointment, and irritating cynicism. Cynicism is never irritating. It's my only...
It's not the size of the ship.
Never pay more than 20 bucks for a computer game. I think we can all agree upon that.
Yep, me too.
What? I don't know.
Yes. Excellent. Yay. I think we're gonna take a short break.
Yep.
This is not a regular scheduled break, but
no,
we're gonna
but
come
take
back.
A short break, load up another game.
Yep.
And so stick around. It'll continue to be tons of fun. Hey! And now look what we're doing. Playing a new fancy game. Let's go!
Monkey Island 2.
Special
LeChuck's Revenge. Yes.
Oh, we look very different.
Well,
she
well.
Looks very I different.
Threepwood. You do
it's also a lot louder.
Strangest places.
It is a lot louder.
Hi, Elaine. Do you think you could help me out?
How did you get into this mess?
How did you get into
kind
this
mess?
Kind of
a long story.
Oh, that's okay. I've got time.
Come on, Elaine.
breaking
two.
It all started on Scab Island.
Some
good.
Of my admiring fans.
Oh, it's a frame story.
LeChuck evaporating story once again.
Ooh, I like that.
Deep in
that
the
was the
Caribbean.
First game. He just
Scab Island.
Oh, this is the island from the first game, right? Scab Island.
So
I no, that was Melee
so.
Island.
Say, now you're in
press A for audio
Billy's
commentary. Don't.
My name's Ron Gilbert, and
yeah,
I did pretty much.
Press.
Have mercy! I can't take it anymore.
Ron Gilbert is the creator.
No, how we must have felt.
Yeah, if I hear this story one more time, I'm gonna be crying myself.
Don't you have any?
Don't go
story.
Left. Okay.
Okay.
Well,
we will not go left.
That's why I'm here.
Ever.
Scab Island.
Ever.
A whole new adventure.
This entire playthrough.
Might we might have to go left at some point.
A beard?
No, I'm in search of treasure. The
not
biggest treasure of
not
them all.
Do it.
A treasure so valuable and so well hidden that it haunts
the
dreams
heart
of
my lady.
Pirate on the seas.
You mean
Big Whoop?
None
Big
other.
Whoop.
Then why'd you come here? There's no treasure on Scab Island.
Well, I didn't know that.
Subtitles?
Before.
Oh,
yeah.
We'll
do that.
Good point.
We'll
good point.
When
we'll
I return,
find them in
I'll
a second.
Which is galore and a whole new story.
Or you'll
I didn't think about
trying.
It. I just wanted to get back
either
at
way,
it.
Either way, we won't have to
it would
hear
be
about that chuck anymore.
Think I can do it
okay.
now?
Probably. Oh, no, we're going left.
Oh,
we've
God.
Been betrayed by the game.
Oh, God.
Those guys wouldn't know a good story even if they paid $50 for it. When I find Big Whoop, I'll become a legend among pirates for generations to come.
We didn't pay $50
for it.
Only
charter a ship and get off this stinking
no.
island.
We're still going left.
No.
I'm sorry, Ian. Ian?
Ivan.
Ivan. Ivan. Sorry.
That's how you say that name.
That is true.
Yeah.
It's hard.
Oh, turn on the subtitles. First chance I get.
We're loading?
We're
There's
loading.
More loading in this game. Oh, wow. We have all this.
We have so many things already.
Yeah, so just, yeah. There you go.
Options. Isn't
Find.
This interesting?
It has to be done. It must be done. It's not
nope.
in its controls.
No, nope.
it
it's,
Settings.
Settings. That's where it would be.
Subtitles.
There we go.
Cool. Oh, there's new features, like object highlighting.
That sounds helpful.
So if you can use it, it'll glow, I guess? Got a lot of money on you.
Yeah, piles
riches.
Of it.
I like how it's all called riches.
That's nice. Yep. Okay.
Uh-oh. Are we going to be robbed?
Where do you think you're going?
We went left. You went left.
Oh, God!
You ain't from these parts.
I had just said I wasn't going to do this.
Yep, and then you immediately went left.
Is this a sort of bribe situation? Sure, take my money. I don't want any trouble. Who's going to make me shorty? I don't play for nothing. I'm a pirate.
I'm a pirate.
We do have a
Stop
cool
guy,
jacket
huh?
now.
It's true, and it's nice boots.
Help! Please!
Scream as loud as you want. There's no police on Scab
Why'd
Island.
Why'd we come to Scab
Why
Island?
Why are we on?
He
I,
told
he did
us.
Tell me.
Yeah, he did tell us.
When do you keep up the laws and maintain order? When? Who eats the donuts and rounds up the transients? Please, no, not my new coat! Put me down, I don't want to have to hurt you!
Okay, put me down now and I won't have to hurt you.
Yeah. Always bargain from a position
one.
Of strength.
Maybe
it's
I
important.
Won't kill you right now.
Oh.
Hey, you're loaded.
No,
this
I'm...
is my lucky
No, I'm
night.
Not.
Remember, wherever you go, on sea or on land, you can't ever hide from Lago Ligre.
That's a pretty good name.
He didn't even take her money, though, did he?
No.
Did he?
No.
Tough town. I guess I should have got those traveler's checks.
I think he did.
Let's see. Yep.
yep
he
took
everything.
Money.
Well, now we have nothing but a fancy coat.
Mm-hmm.
Should I continue to not go left? Or
no, I think it's fine now. I think there's also probably no choice but to go left, would be my guess. Woodsmith?
Okay.
yeah.
What's the problem with that Largo guy? Nice apron, some sort of chef. How much wood could a woodchuck
chuck? We must eventually ask him that.
We could do it immediately.
I think I'm going to do it immediately.
A woodchuck could chuck no amount of wood since a woodchuck can't chuck wood.
Well.
But if a woodchuck could chuck and woodchuck some amount of wood, what amount of wood would a woodchuck chuck?
I'm asking the real questions.
A woodchuck could chuck wood, and even if a woodchuck would chuck wood, should a woodchuck chuck wood?
This is the best.
I love this so much.
Chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood, as long as a woodchuck would chuck wood.
Is the audio too quiet?
Shut up.
We can turn the audio up a little
yeah,
bit.
Yeah, we'll turn it up. I don't know if that's exactly what you're saying or not.
What's the problem with that Largo guy?
He really goes against my grain. I'd like to make an intake.
Oh, you mean the commentary?
But I don't have the guts. With all my tools, I'm still unable to create the one thing that could do this island some good.
Police.
Like an all-night tattoo parlor?
Okay.
A boat.
No. Like a voodoo doll of Largo LeGrand.
Oh. The dialogue is amazing.
The dialogue is the draw for sure, for this whole series.
Nice apron. Are you some sort of chef?
No. I'm a woodsmith, which gives one of us an excuse for dressing funny.
Have you ever heard anyone called a woodsmith?
Thing.
No.
Is this some weird joke I'm not getting?
Those are carpenters, are they
yeah,
not?
Yeah, I feel like...
Oh,
yes,
that's
you got,
cool.
There's many, many useful features. I really like the icon of talking. It's the best.
I like how Yuz is just...
I don't think he'd like that.
Oh, good. He's a good person. He doesn't believe in using people.
I wonder if we can make this audio commentary thing go. I guess it just goes after a while. It's probably because I beat the game once. Ages ago.
That's probably why.
Yeah.
Talk to the barkeep.
Excuse me.
Yeah, boy?
How's business? Grog, please. Want to see my scar?
Do you have a scar?
I hope so. We're going to see that.
Want to see my scar?
Depends. Is there a good story behind it?
As a matter of fact, there is.
You want to bet it's like an appendix?
The ghost pirate Chuck and his gruesome demise.
Heard it. Where he drinks too much root beer and burps on
second
best.
Clothes,
right?
No. I believe what
not
you mean
exactly.
to say is this.
Frankly,
this is the second best Monkey Island game we've seen
drinking.
Thus far.
There's a lot
run,
of Monkey Island games. They quickly just start going down in quality, but I feel like.
Business.
Two is pretty good, yes.
No one ever comes
I don't know if
I've ever
actually
anymore.
Played
I'm just
three.
Surprised how different this one's looking.
You know, I can mix any drink there is.
I feel like it was
make
several years after
probably.
2 came out.
I can't
yeah.
make the one thing that could really do this island some good.
What's that?
A voodoo doll of Largo LeGrand.
Oh, no, Largo LeGrand.
No.
Uh-oh. Give me my usual.
My
put
usual.
It in a real
slow motion.
I don't want to
walk over the dough, or you'll be serving.
I don't
want a
slow motion of a glob of spit ever
from
again.
From your nose. That's all I have.
Can we collect
well,
the spit?
You better have more
probably.
Tomorrow.
We might need
have
a tool
to
collect.
Dump to a new location, like say the
bottom
of
the
ocean.
So, do we have a sheriff of Nottingham?
Boy, you just gave him all your money.
I don't want to talk about it.
Is this the second best, or is number five
Largo's
second best?
Been here. Largo's
I'm not sure
been
what you're
here.
Saying.
I don't want to touch it with my hands. That's sick. I should have listened to my mother. I should have practiced. I should have listened to my mother. I should have practiced.
Advertisement.
Sorry.
Better leave it there. Don't want to hurt business. It reads JoJo. Appearing nightly. No cover
charge.
You're
getting used to this
news?
No,
yeah, it's going to take me a
bad
bit.
Memories of
I hate to
lessons.
Say it.
It's cool.
Hey! Hired help only. Hey,
I don't
hired know. Help
do you think
only.
I can ask him for a job? I have no
Maybe.
Money.
I don't know. That's not
Excuse
how jobs
me.
Work. Typically.
Yeah, boy?
You don't usually need to pay your employer. Grog,
please. It's shaken, not stirred.
Maybe you'd like a Shirley Temple instead.
I'd be okay with that.
Not
I like
enough.
The fish
Look
that keeps going past.
That's the oldest can... trick in the book. Tell you what. I'll let you have some near grog.
What's near grog?
Alcohol in it, but it's just as nasty smelling and foul tasting as that stuff.
Welcome.
Drink.
Enjoy
right
while I
oh,
fail
wait.
At playing
what
this game.
I just sold the last of it to Kate. Sorry.
Oh, four
Rats.
Is the only bad one.
Course,
all the other ones
you
are
have
pretty
some
good.
ID.
You think?
Cool.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize that.
I must have left my ID in my other pants. Who's this Kate
I
person?
I played the demo for. I think it was actually four.
Who's
so maybe that's why
that
the series went downhill.
Ah, the courageous Captain Kate Capsize.
This sounds like a new lady love to me.
Nails.
Oh, the fish keep getting bigger.
Don't freelance pirate.
I get it.
Her only loyalty is to the highest bidder. Don't get on her bad side.
I will woo her.
I'd...
It's very easy for me to
please
switch
oh,
my lady love.
For that. You're not very. The game started with us meeting the governor again.
Yeah, that's true.
You'll have to do better than that. No ID, no service.
We need fake ID.
Okay. I mean, that's a real life problem. No, it's not. I don't condone underage drinking.
He's not underage. He just doesn't have an ID.
This is true.
Which it works the same.
Mm-hmm. Did we go in there? We didn't.
What is the PS3 game called? The five story? Let me just look. I'm curious about.
I can't reach it.
All the other Monkey Islands now.
Look at this cartographer. He's adorable.
Oh, is that the Telltale Monkey Islands? I think that's the Telltale one.
Oh, that's awesome. Yes. It's probably great, then.
Can I help you?
I think he's talking about the Telltale one.
Ooh, I like the art style, of at least the cover. Hi, I'm Guybrush, the LeChuck busting stud.
That's what the actual game looks like.
Still pretty.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Guybrush Threepwood, LeChuck busting stud.
I like how we're riding high on our last success in the last game.
I can't reach it.
Don't seem to have much else going for us.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Hi, I'm Guybrush Threepwood.
It didn't work last time.
That doesn't mean it won't work this time.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Hi, I'm Guybrush. Who are you?
Wally. Wally B. Feed.
Wally B. Feed.
Service.
Oh, yeah, we just finished playing that Van Hardener.
Yeah, literally within the stream.
Yeah, literally just, like,
minutes. Oh, the memories of Wally? Questions about Scab Island. Do you know anything about Big Whoop?
That like is the treasure we're looking for.
Yes. What exactly do you do here? How's business?
I have some questions about Scab Island.
Why? Thinking about moving here?
I feel like we want to get out of here as soon as... Oh.
Where's the governor's mansion?
There is no governor on Scab.
Damn it.
This is an anarchist cooperative of pirates, cutthroats, and other criminals.
Anarchist cooperative. I like those two words together. Like
that's a real political philosophy.
I know.
Okay.
I like them said together.
Anarchist cooperative?
How can I get off this island as soon as possible?
Sorry, I've got the hiccups.
Good
now.
Luck.
It's okay.
With
do
the
you
sailing
want water?
Embargo, Lago's imposed on Scab. It's hard to get anywhere, which doesn't help my business, let me tell
I
you.
I successfully made someone laugh so hard they spit up water in a restaurant today.
Congratulations.
I know.
You caused a real life spit take. That's gotta be like a list of
I'm looking
of
for some room and board.
Well, I hear there's a new chef down at the Bloody Lick.
I think you're getting into things, right?
I think I'm probably going to be playing a lot more games like this moving forward, because they're real fun.
Yes, we play, there'll probably be more playing.
You know anything about this Largo guy?
Yeah.
He's just the local hood.
And I totally get you with rather watching games than playing games, because I do that a lot in my free time.
Largo makes them pay through the nose.
Yeah, tell me about it. Thanks for the lowdown.
Anytime.
Do you
know
anything about
Big Whoop?
You already asked him that, didn't you?
Who sent you here?
Oh, okay.
I should warn you, I'm heavily armed.
He doesn't seem like it.
Nobody sent me. I'm freelance. I was sent by the IRS.
Yeah,
let me see
I think we should make Gavrielle play March of the Tentacle. Or Day of the Tentacle. Yes.
You're allowed to make me play anything you want.
Well, it's a special edition like this.
Yeah.
And I've never played it, so I'd love to see it being played. And it's also, like, regarded as, like, one of the best of these.
Then I'm down. I'm down.
So yeah, and it's coming out really soon.
Don't shoot. I was just asking.
I was sent by the IRS. Let me see your files.
The who? You better not try for my files.
This is LucasArts too, isn't it?
I get what you mean, Ivan. I get what you mean.
Should we struggle more? Because I can stop giving her hints if you want her to struggle more.
The struggling will continue tenfold.
Yes.
Been able to find out much hard information.
Yeah, Grim Fandango is definitely on the list of things to make her play, for sure. We're going to figure it out when we're done with this, which will probably take a week or two, I would guess.
I don't know why my brain stopped. My brain was like, you can't do things now.
You mean you never heard of
the there's two conversations going at the same time. It's kind of hard sometimes.
Yeah. No, tell me about it. No, but I really don't care. Oh, yeah, I know of them, of course.
Is Monkey Island 3 really good? I've not played it.
Well, all anyone knows for sure is that there was a shipwreck. The merchant vessel Elaine went down in a terrible storm.
Elaine?
Only Uh-oh. Four crew members survived.
That's my love.
They washed up on a remote deserted island. Some say its name was Inky Island.
That's a
but I
terrible
doubt
name. Go finish the story.
Go on, finish the story.
Anyway, that's where they supposedly found Big Whoop.
Those are the best in the world during Fandango and Monkey
Whatever
Island 3.
It was,
good to
it
know.
Was so wonderful, or cool. so horrible,
we should have
that they never
yeah.
wanted
those.
Anyone else to find it.
So I really like
they
these
took
style
the map
games,
they made of
they're
the island
not
and
too
split it up
terrible.
Among the four of them, and they all went their separate ways.
So, the important information we just received is, because you weren't paying attention.
No, I wasn't.
The map was split into four pieces. So to find
okay.
the Big Whoop, we gotta
find
the four
pieces
of
the
map.
Okay. Wow, that's some story. Indiana Jones.
Yeah, there's Indiana Jones, because LucasArts
yeah.
is the one that made all of these.
Nice. Oh.
So it's, you know, George Lucas
yeah.
is the Lucas in LucasArts.
Sweet.
So there's a whole, they made a whole bunch of, I think there's two or three Indiana Jones games. I'm not sure how good all of them are.
I would say it's safe to say that moving on, at least for a little while, like a month or so, I will be playing games of this style.
Cool.
So feel free to request.
Here, let me actually, I'm going to write down these suggestions.
Yeah, go for it. Where are they now? I love that story. Well, bye!
Where are they now?
Well, I don't even know their names. I'd go look them up at the Fat City Library if it weren't for this stupid Largo embargo.
Double T, Fat
of
City.
Of course, it could just be an old legend.
Yeah.
But if I could just see the map of that island, I bet I could recognize the shape of the land and track it down myself.
Oh, there's me. We're having a fight over what is the best point-and-click adventure game in chat.
Yeah, we are.
What exactly do you do here?
I'm a cartographer.
Yeah,
you do
I got
open heart
it.
Surgery?
no, on the
that's
map
a really
making
good...
sort of cartographer.
Cart. Oh.
Cardiology.
A gas turbine? Ooh, cool, have fun. And yes, please
that
please
sounds
follow.
Really cool,
yeah.
Van Hardener. Please come back.
And tell us about it.
Yes, also. Yeah, we stream every Tuesday and every Friday.
Yeah.
Only sissies use maps.
Maps are very, very important.
Only sissy. Wait, you really said only sissies use maps?
I prefer to just stop and ask directions.
That's what Magellan thought. Cartographer joke.
Awesome. We'll see you then, Van Hardener.
Yes, very nice to meet you, Van Hardener.
Mm-hmm. You know, I just sit and talk about maps all day. Is long the sideways one, or is that latitude?
I've always
longitude
wondered that
the
myself.
Sideways
well,
one
we're going
to
get some
latitude.
Answers.
I can never remember which is which.
It's so cute when you lay people try to understand.
You lay people.
I could try to explain it, but it would probably just go over your head.
No, you could literally just say.
It's the sideways one.
No.
You know, I could just sit and talk about maps all day.
All day.
Hey, me too.
Oh no.
Oh my god. Can we just keep doing this forever?
We can just keep going. Yeah, it looks like
what
it.
What kind of maps do you make?
Every kind a pirate could need. My eyes have seen the whole world.
I feel like they haven't,
and
though.
There's not a part of it I haven't put down on paper. Maps are very,
very,
very
important.
I know a cool fact about maps.
Yeah?
You probably didn't
go
know.
Go for it.
Did you know that cartographers put
travel.
Fake but locations on maps
yep.
for copyright purposes?
I did know this.
Without
okay.
leaving your living room.
I'm disappointed that you knew my map fact.
I knew this. You want to know why I knew this?
Sure, yeah. A comedy skit?
No. John Green novels.
Oh.
The book Paper Towns is based around that idea.
Oh, is it a like a town that shouldn't
you know,
exist or something?
I could just
yeah.
sit and talk about maps all day.
Who could
those maps are supposed to be called Paper Towns, according to that book. They might
oh,
not
right.
be.
Oh, right. Okay. No, that makes sense.
Maps, huh? That's interesting.
Maps.
Well, see ya.
That's interesting. Well, see ya.
Okie dokie.
Well, we have a quest.
Which is to find the four pieces of the map.
Also, probably to make a voodoo doll
of
Largo.
Largo, yeah. I like this town, though. It's pretty neat.
Well, here, you now have a post-it
note of games?
Of games.
Sweet. You can leave it here.
Wanna...
Leave it on that.
So that way, when you
no,
don't want
don't
to know what game
weather.
To play next, you can just look at that.
Yep. Not responsible for lost buttons or hooks.
What? Is it a tailor?
That's just a...
It's just a bucket.
Or no, it's a dry cleaning, maybe?
It's just a bucket.
Hey, leave that alone.
Can I?
Do what?
Sorry, is this your bucket? Do you think I could have this bucket?
Do you think you could let me have this bucket?
No.
Please? Please?
No.
Pretty please?
No.
Pretty please?
Please? No.
It worked last time.
It did.
No.
Damn it.
Pretty please? Where shall go in a cherry?
No.
You're pleading is much better.
Pretty please with sugar, nuts, and a cherry?
It is.
No.
This is getting a very elaborate. Pretty
please with sugar, nuts, a cherry, and chocolate sprinkles?
Pretty please with sugar, nuts, a cherry, and
chocolate
sprinkles?
Oh, are these the same
sprinkles?
Three guys from before with their rat?
They could be.
I really desperately need it. It's a matter of life and death.
No.
If you don't give it to me, I'll never speak to you again.
If you don't give it to me, I'll never speak to you again.
No.
I'm just reading it how I feel like a three-year-old would read it.
You are,
that's,
yes.
That's
Which
what
is,
I'm
I think, the proper reading. I really do.
I'll be your best friend.
No.
Oh, yeah, Ivan says these are the three guys.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. I'll be your best friend. That's where I got it from.
Oh, is it? Okay.
I'll be your best friend forever and ever.
I'll be your best friend forever and ever.
No.
Oh, come on. Be a pal.
Oh, come on.
There's an impressive amount of dialogue for this.
This has way more dialogue than the other one.
He just caved.
Pleading. It always works, says Gabrielle Harris.
Not responsible for stains left on clothing.
Great. What do you know about Larga LeGrand? Who are you? I'd like to pick up some clothes. Oops, I thought I wanted to talk to you, but I don't. I really like those last ones.
That's a pretty good thing to go walk up to say. Oops, I thought I wanted to talk to you, but I don't.
I must have left it in my other pants. I dropped it in my grog and it melted. Mom threw it out when she cleaned my room. I lost it while I was being keel-hauled. No, yep. I don't have my claim ticket.
Do you know what being keel-hauled actually is?
No. Is it terrible?
It is super terrible.
I can hear you, but I can't give you your clothes without
a claim ticket.
So you know what the keel of the boat is, right?
Yeah.
What do you know about Largo LeGrand?
It's the part underneath the boat.
Yeah, the ridge, right?
Yeah, the ridge underneath.
I'm clean.
Oh, God. Is it being, ripped apart?
Luckily, it's not length. It's not that way. I believe it's the other way.
Still terrible.
They tie a rope to you,
and they
throw you over the boat, and then you're dragged underneath the keel and come out the other side.
Ugh.
And it's kind of deadly, a lot.
Who are you?
Sure,
that's terrible.
I can get out stew. That's easy. I can also extract grog, spit, and swamp mud.
Oh, nice.
That's nice.
Because I'm mad, Marty. Mad about getting your clothes as clean as they can be.
Mad, Marty.
I got a laundry type question.
I've always enjoyed the mad advertising scheme. I'm so mad that I don't know how to sell beds for the proper price. But I don't know if madness for cleaning works in the same
way.
That
might not. Would you be able to get out ketchup? Do you do alterations here? Actually, nothing. I don't care about clean clothes.
Would you be able to get out ketchup?
Get out ketchup? What do you want me to do?
Nothing.
Yes, Master Gamer will definitely be playing this next stream.
We will.
I may not be here, but yes.
Someone will be here with me at the very least. Mm-hmm. It might be you. You never know.
I never know.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
I don't do the scheduling.
No.
Have your claim ticket, Sonny.
Oh.
Mom, I just wanted to say that.
My room.
What? You beat your mom with a broom?
Oh, he's got a pretty good response.
Yeah. Okay.
Oops. I thought I wanted to talk to you.
We're good here.
But I don't.
I want the rat. Can the rat be my friend?
It doesn't look like it. Oh, there's a box. Open that box.
Nice. It's closed.
It's a nice box.
It's closed.
Open.
I'm trying. This is
gotta
harder.
Pull it down. There you go.
It's harder than it was before.
Nice.
You gonna tell me? No.
Is there nothing in the box? What's in the box? Oh, it's for the rat. It's for the rat.
Oh, do I have to wait till he's over there and then I can
probably
put him in there?
Yeah, I think so. Get him on the other side of you. Nope. Walk past the rat.
Okay. Nope, that was a wrong move. Okay, yeah. Okay, great.
Did he go in the box?
Okay. No! He didn't. He ran away.
Maybe we need to put cheese in the box.
Okay, we'll think about that
we'll
for
think
later.
About that, yeah.
Wait, can I go back here? Probably
I doubt
can't.
It.
No, so, okay.
Yeah, you would say if you could. There's that.
We went in there.
There's that door.
You gotta go in this ship.
I do like the pirate town that is just wrecked ships. I think it's a classic, but it's a good classic.
It is. It is.
What is this guy?
He has a baby alligator.
What is the alligator guarding?
Oh, isn't that cute?
Mac and cheese?
I could lose a finger doing that. I could lose a finger doing that. I could lose a finger.
Do we have
doing
anything
that.
To give the alligator?
Oh, isn't that
cute? We must
cute?
Give the alligator tribute.
Oh, isn't that cute?
Give him a bucket. It's not gonna work. You didn't even try.
Hmm. Only one guess. You're supposed to leave these things open.
Yes, but that dang Largo eats
it's like
30.
Of the guest register?
I don't know. I have the fish are back.
Yeah? I missed it that time.
Oh, when
excuse
should we take
me.
Our
I'd like a room, please.
Oh, we should probably take
we
it
only
after
have
we're
one,
done fooling
full.
Around with okay. this dialogue.
We need to take that other short break, that's all.
That'll be okay.
Okay.
Excuse me. I'd like a room, please.
Sorry. We only have one, and it's full.
Okay, well...
I bet
we'll
he
hold
that.
It right there.
Yep.
That's a private room.
Is that the
all
private room?
We did not talk to the three guys. We only took their
we
bucket.
Didn't.
So maybe we should talk to
we
those three
talk
guys.
We should talk to them, actually.
But we might have to do that after the break.
Yeah, I think we're going to take a short break right now. We'll be back in around 5 minutes. If you're not following the stream, follow the stream, please. Just so you're notified when we do this again. But we're not going offline, so it's not that big a deal right now. Cool. Short break. Hey!
And we're back.
We're back. We're gonna go talk to the three guys.
What is he tearing apart? Is it a book?
No. I'm gonna call them the circus men because that's what they were last time.
They're clearly still a circus. They have that rat.
If it's the same. Yeah. Why else would you have a rat if you weren't a circus?
They lost the elephant, right? That was the joke.
That was the joke.
Yep.
Men of low moral fiber. Yeah. Yes. They're the same dudes. Ahem. Wake up. I'm gonna just scream. Cool. We were rude to them before.
Wake up.
Is your plan just rude to everyone?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Is that a bad plan?
I mean, is your...
That's your how
life,
I am.
Did you live
long time
no
see.
Way.
Remember me? I'm Guybrush. Did you ever get that circus?
Did you ever get that circus started?
Do we know you?
Oh, yeah. I'm...
The man who heard the role of Captain LeChuck. You tried to sell me the minutes of
PTA
meeting in the last game, claiming it was a map.
That's accurate.
It is.
You tried to sell me the minutes of a PTA meeting in the last game, claiming it was a map.
Map? I don't know what you're talking about.
No, really.
Why did you wake us up, Gorbush?
Guybrush! What are you guys doing here? What happened to your leg?
Is that your rat?
Yes. We call him Munster Monster.
Aww.
Because of his insatiable passion for cheese.
Of course.
What are you guys doing up there?
We're performing.
No, you're not.
That's right. Performing.
That's what we do for a living now.
Oh, God.
See, after our circus failed,
you seem so sad.
We started a pirate catering business on nearby Fat Island.
Fat Island.
Sacking lunch. It was quite lucrative.
That's a pretty good pun, pirate.
It really is. That really is
food
good.
Place name.
What does that have to do with performing? Why are you guys still doing that?
What does this have to do with performing?
I'm getting to that. The governor of the island made us an offer we,
couldn't refuse?
Couldn't refuse.
Yeah.
We
it's a classic line.
Yeah. What did you do with the money? What did
you do with the money?
We sank the money into one of those newfangled flat-bottom boats.
We wanted to take passengers on sightseeing.
Nice, nice.
And search for a place called Drinky Island in our spare time.
Boy,
I thought it was
did we
Inky
ever
Island.
Want to get there.
Aside from the obvious reason, we had inside information that
ooh.
Drinky was in fact the resting place of the legendary treasure
you're
of
up.
Big Whoop.
Did you find anything?
Big Whoop? Did you find anything?
I gotta play cool.
Not yeah,
cool. Exactly. No, not everyone can know.
Yeah, you gotta, like,
we got a bit of a raw deal on the boat.
Seems the salesman didn't have any glass for the bottle, so we just left a gaping hole.
By the time we noticed, was it Stan? Was it water. Stan, guys?
It's probably Stan.
On a tiny desert island.
I hope it's Stan. When do we get to the performing store? How much longer is the story? I think it's past my bedtime. I'm so tired.
Did we get to the performing part?
No, that's a lie. I've been staying up till 1 a.m. like every night.
Which
doing two things,
lives.
Eating popcorn and watching The Office again.
Nice. That's a good way to spend your time, I guess.
It is. It is. Carbs.
Hey, I have,
us
I
vegans.
I have no excuse. I stayed up till 2 a.m. last night watching people play Magic Online.
What? What is nice. It? What did he say? Tell me already.
He told us that all the world is a stage and that we are merely players. We became performance artists.
Nice.
In our current work, we portray man's response to global environmental issues of a changing world.
Really? How come you have to perform on that ledge?
You have to perform on that ledge?
To show the precarious nature of the situation.
I think he's lying.
So to speak.
I feel like he might be. Oh, I see. I think you're overlooking the potential symbolism to be gained by your closeness to the Earth.
I think you're overlooking the potential symbolism to be gained by your closeness to the Earth.
But...
All right, you got us. We're really up here because...
Well, Ivan, Commander is the best format.
What?
What's even I'll admit that, and I refuse to acknowledge the fact that I know how to play magic.
Yeah, she knows how to play magic. Kind of likes magic. Will never, ever play magic.
No.
It's a very weird something trifecta like of things.
Orcophobia.
Orcophobia.
Fear of strange vegetable? Sounds more like workophobia to me.
Fear of killer whales?
Yeah.
Say what you will, we're not coming down.
What happened to your leg?
It happened during a performance.
When he lost the leg, Frank was brilliantly showing the inseparability of the path.
I've hurt my legs performing
from
a million
food
times.
Chain.
The symbolism of the cheese was essential.
I feel like these guys,
leg is looking
while they
dizzy,
make me lying, have fought through the symbolism of every action they take to
all
a very
the time.
Good degree.
They are bullshit artists extraordinaire.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, give me the money for the polish. Actually, I'm kind of busy.
As somebody who tries to think through the symbolism of actions that it takes,
okay.
I'm impressed. What'd you get from him?
Let's look.
See you later.
I think we can scarcely contain our anticipation.
Which I get.
Yeah, I don't actually
play online.
We got
one piece of eight.
Nice. I don't actually play online. I just watch people play online because it's... It's easy, like,
I
sometimes you can't get
the
game going. Especially at 2 a.m.
What? There aren't a lot of people who are like, yeah, let's play I'll come over, let's play magic.
No, there's not a lot. Usually, no. No, yeah. Especially not on a weeknight.
I feel you.
You gonna bribe the alligator?
With one piece of eight.
I don't know. It's an alligator. Maybe you can buy the grog with it? No, you needed to...
Did it work?
By the room?
Maybe we can talk to him a little more?
Excuse me.
Did we go everywhere
like
in town?
Sorry,
we only have one.
Unless we can
full.
Go to the right, but I don't think we can.
We might be able to.
Okay.
I mean, we were told not to go to the left no matter what we did,
and
we immediately went left.
It's true. I apologize.
I just wanted to shame you.
We
again.
Went up there. What was in here?
That's the map guy. The cartographer,
I was in the map guy. This was
the bar.
The bar.
This
was
the woodsmith.
Carpenter.
Woodsmith.
Yeah.
It makes him sound more magical. I don't know.
We can see if there's anything.
I like the no shovels sign. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there's a swamp.
There's a swamp.
There's probably other stuff. There's a graveyard down there.
There's a cemetery. There's a peninsula.
There's a lot of stuff.
That's all that exists. And there's a beach. Let's go to the beach.
That's where we started.
Oh, it is. Never mind.
Well, you can go there.
It's okay. We'll go to the
somewhere
swamp.
New. Okay. You like hanging out in swamps?
I do. I can say, get out of me, swamp!
That's a coffin.
Creepy, but apparently seaworthy.
Yep. International House of Mojo.
Mm-hmm. Like pancakes.
Yep, exactly. Exactly like pancakes.
I'm trying to figure out how to pronounce this. It shouldn't be that hard for me to...
I mop. International House of Mojo. I hom.
That's weak. I'm disappointed by that. I do like the shack in the shape of a skull.
I do too.
This game has a lot of things
in the shape
of a skull.
The sign is a little real. The shovel sign? Oh. Well.
Oh. Yeah, hints.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
But you just left.
I didn't mean to do that. The clicking and holding business is too much for my little brain to handle.
You can't do it. Can't depress. You can try playing it with the Steam controller. I mean, it would be terrible.
I do not want to do that.
Hey, we got string.
It appears to be bolted to the table. I don't think I'm qualified to handle them. They're unlabeled.
I don't think you can take the bottle.
No, thanks. I don't need it. No, thanks. I don't need it. It looks like bound editions of Voodoo Quarterly.
Is there anything else I can do in this little space?
It's gotta be. You gotta, like... But this curtain
display
right here.
Display model.
There's a curtain. Nope. Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Oh, hey! It's her! I should have known.
It's been a long time.
She is the only voodoo person in
the
entire
previous
game.
That's true.
Do you... I know you from somewhere? Tell me about this Largo guy. How's business? Just wanted to say hi. Well, see ya.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Ah, we often forget those who help us most.
We do?
It was I who told you how to do away with LeChuck.
No, you didn't give me the root beer.
I told you where to find the voodoo antidote. And how to turn it into the powerful ghost-dissolving potion.
Maybe she has a very deep, manly voice.
Yeah, now I remember.
She might have, and we just forgot.
She may have.
He's a weak little man who bullies this whole island around. Most people are afraid of him because he was once LeChuck's right-hand man.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, but LeChuck's history. I got
the story
myself.
Gets deeper,
true
I see.
Evil can never be destroyed completely.
Are we going to accidentally resurrect LeChuck? I feel like we're going to accidentally resurrect LeChuck.
Hey, this game is called LeChuck's Revenge.
Mm-hmm.
Can I complain on the thing that's really stupid?
Sure.
So I hate it when people comment on things without liking them, like on Instagram or Facebook or stuff like that. Like, no, you have to earn that comment by liking the thing I posted.
Are likes important on these services? I don't know what the
economy
they are looks
to,
like.
They are to me, but not much. Okay. Like, I don't care that much, but I do get annoyed when a little thing like that happens, because I'm like, no, I'm entitled to that like.
See, as a person who's, I don't think, ever liked anything.
What kind of convenience do you for the dog?
Yeah, I get you.
Although, at the same time, I'm not trying to build my social media presence. No. Even though I should be trying to build my social media presence.
I'll go back to the shovel sign. Personal artifacts.
Of the four basic voodoo groups.
Four basic groups.
Something of the thread.
We have
something
that.
Of the head.
We don't have that.
Something of the body.
We don't have that.
And something of
the dead.
Hey, that almost rhymes.
For the thread... I need a piece.
Oh, we don't have
that. Oh, yeah, we don't have that. But we know where to get that.
Will do for
hair.
Head.
Bring
me a
sample
of fluid from his body.
The spits?
And from his
oh, we have the you must bucket already. We can get the spit.
Of a corpse.
Oh, yeah.
Here, take the shopping list.
Oh.
Oh, we have
a nice
shopping list.
Okay, so she said, go to the graveyard.
Yeah.
We should probably go to the laundry for the clothes, I would guess.
And the bar. We should go to the bar.
Bar for something in the body.
The bar for
hair,
the spit.
I'm not sure about.
Yeah, there must be a barber shop somewhere on this island we don't know about yet.
There might be.
It's Monkey Island.
There's a barber
be.
Shop. there's no telling there's not a barber shop that we
exactly.
just missed somehow.
Can I pick up this feather? It feels
maybe.
Like I should be
you
able
might
to.
Go
I can't.
You might have to get out of the boat and then do it.
Look. Pick up small.
I don't want to touch it with my hands. International House of Mojo.
I think we should get that shovel.
I will
go to
remember
the graveyard.
Those instructions.
That'd be my guess. Of
yeah.
To do quickly.
Well, I wanna go to the.
Oh, you wanna get the spit?
Yeah.
Get the spit.
I wanna get.
But get that shovel.
Yeah. Oh, right. It does look very real. You're right.
Oops. I think I broke the sign.
No, nothing. That's what the sign says.
I better not do any more damage.
And now there's just the sign just says no.
Yeah.
Just no.
It says no.
That would be a pretty good sign to have.
I would like to hear your sad pet story, but how sad pet story are we talking?
Like
pet like dying tragically, or like, oh, my pet did a thing. Mm-hmm. I'll tell you anyways if you said no. Tell us.
Please tell us.
So.
Spit dripping down the wall. Yeah, bucket.
Largo's been here. It's just a bucket.
Use bucket.
There isn't enough spit to put in the bucket.
Never mind, I did it wrong. Cool. This isn't the way then.
Well, it was a good thought.
Cemetery in the.
Oh, he wants us to listen to the commentary on the bridge scene.
Okay. So if you go to the... We can do that.
Yeah.
Is it ridiculous? I feel
probably.
Like it's probably ridiculous.
Like, I believe Ron Gilbert is a ridiculous man.
If he created this?
Probably, yeah.
So right here, you want some commentary? Here.
Press A.
Okay, here is the big premiere of iMuse. Right?
Yes.
This is the biggest, and I think the biggest ever, most complicated piece of iMuse music that was ever made.
We have like two like full-time programmers who are doing nothing.
Can we go to the old version?
iMuse transitions.
What do you mean?
Because like it's a main theme
the
outside, and then every time you go into.
Okay. I just go to the.
Okay, here is the.
Damn it, we messed this up. It's not the
same
button.
Here is the big.
No.
Okay. Do you want to listen to the thing again?
If he's just going to talk about the music, not...
Was that the right commentary, by the way?
Or was it when we had the like, scene that we didn't use?
It might have been that scene.
It might have been that. Which, in that case, I don't think we can go back. I apologize.
Also, we might just have listened to the
enough. Yeah. Let us know, though. Because
please.
We'll definitely be back on the bridge.
We're also expecting this pet story.
Yes. I feel like Master Gamer's type... More to the right? Okay.
We'll try
the
again.
Rickets. No trespassing. It looks like it's been sealed shut. It's locked shut with a big rusty lock. It looks like it's been sealed shut.
Maybe just read them?
I can't pick that up.
Look at them.
Stands casual crosses for graves that don't need to dress up.
Stands
casual crosses for graves that don't need to dress
oh,
up.
Oh, they talk about what happens when you get robbed? Okay, we'll do that then. That
oh, okay,
sounds
yeah,
interesting.
Yeah, we'll try that. I believe you.
We just weren't sure I was in the right
yeah,
spot.
Unfortunately,
so.
We might have to start over the game to do that properly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If that's the case, we probably won't, but...
We'll do it on our own time.
Yeah.
Is that the grave, maybe? Like, the one center screen?
Why would it be that one?
Marco Largo Legrand. Hell on sea or sand. The good news is, he's dead.
Screen direction,
the bad news
Gabrielle.
Is, he bred.
Oh, actually, this is not screen direction. This is more composition. Sorry. Just click outside the window. There you go.
This is creepy feeling.
Feeling.
Are you ready to get your grave robbing on?
Yep. Perfect, because of the thunder and lightning. Very, very frightening.
They talk about
like
people
playing everything
over.
Going
right.
to the
That's
right.
Great.
That's hilarious.
What is going on?
Largo sensed us.
Yep.
Nice.
Maybe we can hit the audio commentary on this. I kind of want to hear it.
Okay.
Oh, God, I forgot about the graveyard.
Oh, God, I forgot about the graveyard.
This is like the greatest scene ever.
That's making different sounds here.
Okay, so why
this
is
another thing
scene?
We fought over. I
thought
the thing.
They just, it doesn't feel like they know what's going on.
Yeah.
They do this and they don't.
I did.
Because this
did.
Is a special edition.
Do.
This came
yeah.
out like,
oh, true,
like
true.
Like a good 20 years.
As an example sometimes when, I,
what's,
when I'm
you
talking
You used to think
people.
Was funny and now realize it's not funny.
No, it's like the pinnacle of humor.
The pinnacle of humor.
It's an untoppable moment.
But what, did he pull his belt off to in order to dig? What, why, what?
You can't get avoid getting robbed.
Now tell us.
It's because the game requires different
levels. Different levels. Yeah,
sophisticated.
Exactly. I agree with him.
Do you use his belt?
Would you turn
to dig?
Yeah.
See, the problem is you're trying to justify it too much. It's just funny.
I kind of want to listen to more of these now. This is great.
This is ridiculous.
About pants.
So, do you know who Tim Schafer is?
I don't.
Have you? Okay.
Not by name, at least. Really, I might.
By picture. Yeah. Here, let me pull up a picture of you.
For example.
He's made a whole bunch of games that are pretty good.
You win.
And he's a very funny man.
I'm sure.
But I never liked anything that was great. Like, I was against the insult right sword fighting. Remember? I was like, people are going to be really mad.
Oh, you just get against that?
Sword fight? No, it's so good.
How about?
Oh, I believe I do know this name.
Sword fighting in there. Because it was going to be like, Karataka. And like, it's too action-oriented. I think people would enjoy it more if it was just insults, which I realize now is a great idea. At a time, I thought we're going to get angry letters from people.
No, it's so good. It's so good.
I saw the...
How appropriate. You fight like a cow.
We can leave this anytime you want.
I'm sorry. It was
That's fine. Yeah.
Real enjoyable to me.
I think we
probably
rob more graves. I'm not sure what else we can do here.
Okay, let's go back to the path. The commentary, I like it. I like it.
It's good. You were correct. We have to. I want to see that the robbing commentary. That's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
But you're gonna go to.
You want to go to?
Yeah, why not?
Let's just check out our options.
Yeah,
right
we
now.
Might be able to find more stuff.
We might find Stan.
Is there a thing right there up here? Is this a thing we can do? No.
No. Maybe if we get a boat or something.
Yeah, maybe later. Houseboat.
Houseboat. Sweet.
I like the random oars tied to things with signs on them and all the random boat bits.
It's a very good town feel. Oh, also, aren't they all houseboats?
Oh, that Captain Dread looks great. I like them already. Her?
Hello?
I think it's a her.
Hello, man.
No,
my
it's a him.
Captain Dread. What can I do for you?
I should have known. I need to charter a ship. Natty Dreads. What?
Nope, don't say that.
Nope, we're not gonna. Lots of treasure hunting to do.
I need to charter
it was
ship.
A different time.
It was a different time.
Not that different.
No. Still probably shouldn't be there.
Necklace. I called it my eye that has seen the world.
Okay.
I can't sail without it.
Okay.
No way, man.
Okay.
Besides, that mean and nasty guy Lago.
Okay.
He has an embargo on the island.
Lago.
So has an embargo.
Go out without his approval. There's no way he would let me leave.
I like this guy's decor.
Yeah. Why can't I charter your ship? Tell me more about the necklace thingy you lost.
Tell me more about that necklace thingy you lost.
It happened some time ago.
It
my
is.
Navigator and I set sail
for
this
it.
Legendary island. When we arrived, we were taken prisoner by cannibals.
Hey, that sounds
like this sounds like Inky,
was
Drinky,
so lucky.
Monkey
all
Island.
Of him was one of his eyeballs.
I'm assuming they're all the same.
As a good luck charm.
So, Navigator. Wait, is this... Which joke? The natty thing is not a joke. That is a racist thing you can say about African-American people's hair.
Yeah.
Yes, not a joke.
No. That's why... Shouldn't be there as dialogue, probably.
Probably. They might mention it in commentary.
They might. We might want to check it out for that reason.
Why can't I charter your ship?
He told us.
Like I said before, man.
So,
I lost my
apparently this guy's the friend of the Navigator.
Yes.
Which is cool.
Besides,
I hadn't put that together.
Argo has an embargo on the island.
Yes. Okay, cool. I'm not going to say Natty Dreads, because,
I gotta run. Lots of treasure hunting to do.
Okay.
Do we want to see if they're like, oh god, we were racist?
I doubt they're...
They probably don't care.
Actually, I don't even know if there's commentary on that scene. But I didn't,
did you write it out? I didn't see
it. It didn't show up, Master Gamer. So, we would love to see it.
Unless it somehow got totally lost in the chat, but I don't think
I
we
know.
Even saw
it's,
it.
I look like it says, I'll tell you, Master Gamer says, I'll tell you, even if you say no, and then Master Gamer says nothing.
You can still tell us.
Yeah, please tell us.
You can tell us in a abridged version. You can... Oh
yeah, totally understandable, Ivan. Yeah, there's no story in the chat, Master Gamer. If you want to try posting it again, please do. Yeah, Eric doesn't see it either.
Yeah, Eric doesn't see it either. Okay.
So we need an eyeball? A lost eyeball?
We need a lost eyeball.
Oh, you could go back to the camp, too. Oh, but try press A here.
Okay, here is the big premiere of iMuse.
No,
it's still that. I think we missed our opportunity to listen to that commentary.
That sucks. Oh, there's a stick.
Nice.
Cool, we have a stick.
We just played Pickup Sticks. Remember that game?
I do remember Pickup Sticks.
It was terrible, right?
It's okay.
There's a shack. We didn't go to the shack before.
Pickup Sticks is a nice, like, play-it-by-yourself game, kind of like Jack's or something.
This door appears to be locked.
It's also a game that could be, like, 52-card pickup where you just mess with a small child.
But that's... The whole point was that you, like, pick out sticks without touching the other sticks. It's like shitty Jenga. Isn't it? I guess it is.
It is. It is shitty Jenga.
Yeah. So in case you don't have
pickup sticks
in your country, it's basically just a bunch of multicolored sticks which you throw on the ground and then try to pick them out carefully.
Any idea?
And
where
I don't remember if there was scoring or a point or anything.
I'm not even sure. Yeah, I don't think there was a point. I think it was one of those games that's like a 1950s game that doesn't matter actually.
Probably.
Yikes.
Sounds
intimidating.
Not really. Once you get to know him.
Of course, he can't take you anywhere until Largo lifts his sailing embargo.
Oh, Pickup Sticks with an X is a restaurant.
Ever tell you about the time I kicked LeChuck's butt?
Look, Guybrush, besides the fact that we'd all rather die
than hear that story again, I am.
There's another reason you shouldn't go spreading that story.
What's the reason?
Largo LeGrand is back on scab.
Well, yeah, we know.
He used to be LeChuck's right-hand man.
You don't I'm going to keep telling everyone.
Tell me about this Largo guy.
A two-bit thug.
He's nothing but a low-down weasel.
No, he's such a wombat.
What's this about an embargo?
Right?
The Largo embargo.
Well, it's not really
it's Jenga
embargo.
With a pile of sticks.
On ships coming or going.
He was researching.
But it's a huge tax that no captain on this island can afford.
Including Dread.
Oh, yeah.
That fool Largo doesn't know when to stop. He can't take more from us than we have.
Oh, you found the commentary? Is that the commentary? Oh, nice, nice. We will look at that ourselves later. Because there's no way to patch the audio, so you guys...
No, there totally is, actually.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, you want to do that?
We
might... No, we can't do that, actually.
No, we can't.
Because then the stream
there would be
will come
an overlap,
through,
it would
be
terrible.
No, it would be terrible. We can't do that, unfortunately.
Cool, but I think it's safe to say that both of us will look at that
in
our
totally
personal
watch that
time, because I'd like
stream.
To hear that.
Yeah.
Sounds funny.
Thank you for finding it.
Well, yeah, I appreciate that. And everyone else can check it out as well.
Oh, yeah, you guys
do. Just do we have any keep the stream on in the background. Listen to that as well.
It's important. Did we get any good information from them? I wasn't paying attention.
They
I'm
just
terrible.
Told me not to tell everyone I killed LeChuck, and I'm
which you have
totally
to telling everyone you killed LeChuck.
Exactly.
Yeah, we follow advice here.
Exactly.
Great.
Exactly.
We're the best.
Cool. I guess we go back here.
Is there a hint system in this one? Do we need a hint?
There is. Missing a few.
Well, let's go talk to the clothes guy.
Oh, yeah.
Seems like a decent place to start.
Yeah.
Oh, and actually, maybe we can go talk to everyone else and say, hey, you told us to build a voodoo doll, and I'm trying to build a voodoo doll. Help me.
Yeah. You might be able to.
You've got a laundry type question.
I've got a laundry type question.
Shoot.
Oh.
You do alterations here?
Alterations?
Yeah.
You mean change the numbers on your food stamps?
Did you send another
you
long story?
Some nerves.
I'm sorry.
Am I missing something about how chat works? Did you send like a direct message?
I don't.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
You have your claim ticket, Sonny.
You can try to refresh chat a little and see. I dropped it in my grog and it melted.
Log welted it? Well, now that is a good excuse. But I can't give you your clothes without a claim ticket.
Cool, we need to find a claim ticket.
Oops, I thought I wanted to talk to you.
But I don't.
But I don't.
Okay, then there's something weird going on in the chat, Master Gamer. I'm not...
And I'm very sorry.
I would suggest posting a small section of it to see if that works.
Yeah, it might have been too long or something
like
that.
Yeah, it could have been. I don't know all of the intricacies of Twitch chat, unfortunately.
Yeah. So, we need a claim ticket of some kind, so we need to find that.
We know where Largo LeChuck live. Largo... Where would that be, Ivan? Tell me.
It worked when you told Jordana and Alan. Just posting in the chat like normal? That's weird. We know where he lives? Where does he live?
He lives in the hotel.
He lives in the hotel.
We don't know how to get in the hotel.
We don't know how to get in the hotel. We need... So that's how we get the clothes.
Yes.
We go to the hotel, most likely, get the claim ticket, and go there. We need to get the spit. We're not sure how to get the spit because it's too much.
We have a stick. Maybe you could scrape it off with a stick.
Okay, let's try that.
Buying what the pirate asks you to buy. Which pirate asked us to buy something?
Oh, yeah. They asked us to buy something. Don't remember what it was.
Right, they did. That's why they gave us the money.
Cat Princess had a couple of litter. Oh, she had a litter of kittens?
That's adorable.
That's adorable.
Excuse me.
Yeah, boy?
He said it was the sad story, though. Nice, I don't want a sad story about kittens.
Oh, no. Is there a sad ending to this kittens? These kittens?
Stick the wall.
That doesn't seem to work.
Nope. Is there anything else?
We have. That's one of the things.
Doesn't seem to work.
Okay.
Let's talk to the pirate. Her name changed to Mama Cat. Aww.
That's good. That's good.
Sweet. There was an octopus.
There was an octopus.
I feel like a stick should work, shouldn't it?
I feel like it should. Largo Le Grand. Largo the big one, yeah. Aw, her babies had babies.
Grandma Cat.
Grandma Cat.
That's adorable.
Yoo-hoo.
Not gonna talk to us?
Hey. Hey, guys. Hey. Yoo-hoo. Hey,
nope.
Guys.
What did we have to even get them?
I don't remember what we had to buy them.
This is how the night progresses.
Yeah, this is going well.
I'm just gonna...
Oh, there we go. That's a good
great
idea.
Great recipes from the International House of Mojo.
Yeah.
Page 139.
I think it's just going to tell
Helen's
us.
Helen's special voodoo doll mix. Something of the thread, something of the head, something of the body, and something of the dead.
That's it?
Yep.
Okay.
It changed back from Grandma Cat to Mama Cat. That's adorable. Yeah, we've been doing that. This game does not want me to have hints.
Apparently not. I was expecting much more
hint-like hints.
Hint-like hints, yes.
Reminds me of a dollhouse I once had. It's too small.
Mm-hmm. Grease for the wood leg, something like that. Okay, thank you.
I wonder where you get that.
Aww.
Oh, no. Hopefully she comes back, right? Because
yeah,
cats will come back.
Cats will do that, for sure.
They'll leave and then come back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Wood polish. That's what we had to buy.
All right.
Piece of eight. Anything else?
There we go.
I'd like to look around a bit.
Sure thing.
So we can give that back to them.
Yeah, let's give them the
wood polish. I hope your cat's fine.
Me too. I really do. I hope
she'll probably come back, though.
Cats are tough.
Yeah.
Aww.
Aww. I'm sorry about that, man.
Everyone's sorry.
Yeah. Good hints.
Good hints is cheating.
Good hints is cheating, and that's why I like it. I'm a dirty, rotten cheater.
Hey, guys. Yoo-hoo.
That's sad too. Just give him the. I'm impressed about how many times you got him to say yoo-hoo, but. Just give him the polish.
I think he wanted me to polish it for him.
Polish his peg leg. It's kind of creepy.
Yeah.
Is that okay? Is that like.
I don't feel like it is. I don't think
Thanks.
He can.
Here's a piece of eight for your trouble.
That's it?
Oh, we might be able to get something from Wally's place? Okay. I'll go back there. It's good.
I like the music. I know it's not much going on, but...
Aww. Was this recently?
Yeah,
is there a chance that she's gonna come back?
Don't say that, Ivan. I know we polished the wood, but we're not happy. Wally was the cartographer.
Yes, this is true. I knew this. No, look, it's not a sex thing. We were just helping out a friend, okay?
Hello.
That makes it sound more like a sex thing.
I know.
Oh, hey, look. Look what you put down.
It's a pile of blank
paper. Oh, we want to get that.
Oh, you got a? Did you get a piece of paper?
I did. We might be able to make a claim ticket. Do you think we could make a claim
ticket? Oh, forge a claim ticket?
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Oh, you can still get it. Nope, too late.
I want to steal his... No, I don't think I can.
No, I think you can. I think you just need to...
It's too small.
I think you just need to actually take it properly.
Oh, it was a couple years ago.
I'm sorry.
Animals are tough, especially when you let them indoor-outdoor like that.
Mm-hmm. She might be fine. She might be living it up as a wild cat.
Yeah.
There we go.
Hey.
Poor guy.
Where's my monocle? Can't see a thing without me monocle.
Well, I kind of feel like a dick.
How much of a dick can we really be?
Is Oreo a cat, too?
I'm assuming Oreo's a cat.
I would assume so. Give the monocle to the alligator.
Oh,
it'll be an adorable alligator with a monocle.
Cute. Oh my god.
I think all he wants right now is sleep.
Oh my god, can't cuddle him though? He's a little baby alligator. So I need to do something without paper.
He's gonna tell us a story about his dog, Frank.
Okay, is this one happier? Please tell me it's happier.
I hope it's happy.
I like dogs. I'm a dog person.
I like a dog named Frank. I think this is a good dog name.
Yeah, I support that name.
Yeah, me too.
Commentary on Wally? We could do that, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'd like to pick up some clothes.
I just want to see if I can just give him a blank piece of paper.
Oh.
Oh,
no, we have to have something that the game recognizes.
No, I don't have my claim
paper. Looks
ticket.
Like tissue. Is that a hint?
Oh, I think that's a hint.
I can hear you.
You know,
a
hint?
But I can't give you that glob. Without a claim ticket.
He's outside.
They went to Walmart.
Okay. Oops. I like the way you're telling this because it's like I have to wait for it. It's,
yeah.
Or a handkerchief. I get the hint.
We got it. Got it.
And I appreciate it.
I think we got there.
I appreciate
there
it.
There is a delay, so
there is.
It'll take us a few seconds to notice your message, and then we'll respond to it.
Looks like a tissue or a handkerchief.
I'm glad we're getting hints.
Because the game doesn't want us to.
No, the game's like, oh, you figure it out.
Yeah. Yep, that works.
Yuck.
Look at that.
Yep, great. Concept art unlocked.
Oh, that's cool. We got back.
Oh, these are sad dog stories. These are very sad stories.
Tell us about Oreo. You have Oreo now.
Tell us an adorable thing your cat did.
Yeah.
Or dog, or whatever Oreo is. Bird?
Tortoise? That would be an interesting name for a bird. Oreo?
Oreos are a kind of bird.
I know, but I'm just saying, you generally name, like, a cat Oreo because, like, oh, they're black and white and they're so cute, right?
There's black and white birds. You could name your magpie Oreo.
Okay.
But then, step off is what I'm saying.
Oh, step off!
Oh my God.
Okay. It's me. I gotta make fun of somebody.
I know. I'm just the closest thing.
Baby, don't leave your dog outside then. I can't get mad at you, though. That's a really sad story.
It's super sad.
Only one guest.
Yes, but that dang Largo eats like 30.
I'd have to have a room first.
Ring the bell.
Nice.
I don't think I'd get away with that.
Oh, you can't ring the bell? Oh, there
you
go.
Be with you in a sec.
Ring it again.
I will.
Be with you in a sec.
I don't think anything interesting will happen.
Be with you in a second.
You never know. Remember when I was like, pretty please, and then great things happen?
Be with you in a
second. Nothing's gonna happen.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Oh, my neck really hurts.
It's so sad, Master Gamer. We have to like hang out with this alligator.
Push.
I could lose a finger doing that. I could lose a finger doing
cuddle.
That.
Why isn't there a cuddle button? Doing that. Where's the cuddle button?
It's an alligator. He's scared of it.
But he's so cute. Look at him.
He's pretty cute.
No, I'm gonna. Also, he's panting
what
like
is he
crazy.
Next to it? Bounce over it.
That's
rope.
Nothing.
It says rope too. Rope.
Rope is what's attached to him.
Well, maybe we can do something with the rope. Release the alligator.
It's securely fastened.
Pull. Push.
And it's securely fastened.
Hmm.
And it's securely
fastened.
Maybe I
can, like, cut it or something? Is this gonna be another... Is this all dead animal stories, Master Gamer? Because you are hurting my feelings!
I don't think I can handle all
I don't
this,
think
this
I can handle a third,
stories.
No.
Yeah.
It does have food. I think it's, like, shrimp or something. Sorry, that was weird. I was just adjusting. I'm uncomfortable. and her cage was open, but... Master Gamer!
That one's lit. It's... Do we have a knife to cut the rope?
No.
Would a shovel work?
What? Is a shovel a knife?
No.
we can try with a shovel.
I don't
it's
know.
Not gonna work.
It was just a thought.
Is this what we have to do next? We have to...
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. Is it skate Gavrielle? It's an escape artist bunny. This bunny
it's living
is
happily on a
Ocean
farm somewhere.
Eleven's bunny. It's the best bunny. There's nothing
that.
Sad about the story. It's a story of
bunnies
overcoming adversity.
You have to listen to this dialogue.
Okay.
I can't dig that, Daddy.
that's great. That is
fantastic.
Beautiful.
No. Zach got it right. Escape artist bunny. That's my belief system.
Escape artist bunny.
Who's living happily with a whole bunny family.
And like a mountain of money they somehow stole during this
exactly, this
stole.
Heist.
Pancake. Oh, can we take the hammer and nails?
Hey, don't touch those.
Damn it.
Get away from there. It's not a toy. Hey, don't touch that. Everything's laid out just how I need it.
I bet you
get your hands away from there.
What?
No one touches her.
I was responding, Master Gamer. It says I'm sad because we're really fat and cuddly.
Aww.
Like most rabbits.
Yeah, rabbits are adorable.
Yeah. We had rabbits.
We did. They also died in a very sad and tragic way, Master Gamer. I just want him to feel bad.
For making us feel bad. It's not very nice, but it's just
okay. So like, we need to get a job or something. Like, what's going on? What
Look
can
here.
I do? Please give me a hint.
We need to fill the bucket.
With
swamp.
I can fill a bucket with swamp.
I don't know why. I'm just looking.
A sad story about a fish? No, let me tell you. Okay. Has anyone seen the game or played the game as a small child?
Freddy the Fish.
Freddy the Fish. Me and Jordana, my sister, who also streams on this channel, she and I had two goldfish named Freddy and whatever the other one's name is. I always forget.
Luther,
yeah. We had goldfish named Freddy and Luther. Luther died, like, immediately.
Like,
Freddy,
day two.
Like, day two.
Freddy lived
forever. But also, Freddy magically changed colors, so... I have a sneaking suspicion that our parents replaced
mine.
A dead Freddy over and over again.
Really?
I doubt
so.
They did, but like that's the only explanation.
So. I think they wanted to get rid of that fish.
Yeah. Cause it was like a fair fish. Like we won that fish.
Yeah, right. You won that fish at the fair. Mm. Oh, we have another hint. Can we get to the kitchen through the window?
There's a window? Let's go. Let's find
out.
I
didn't notice the window.
No, neither did I. Your mom didn't take care of your fish?
Oh, we forgot to do Wally commentary.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to have to wrap it up real soon, though.
We will.
Oh, there is a window that's open there.
This window, yes. So we're going to go through here. We're going to try to dig around a little bit. But we're going to very quickly...
I like this
there's
guy.
The knife. We might be able to get an alligator.
Nice.
That's my goal before we end,
is
to secure that
alligator.
Alligator.
We can come back here. Just go.
Excuse me.
do the alligator, because then we're gonna have to wrap it up.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna go do the alligator.
And by do, I mean release.
What?
Release into the wild.
Yes. No bestiality.
For maximum havoc.
Because I just want... We had a monkey friend. I was very happy about that. I want an alligator companion.
Yeah. Sure. No, I agree.
Mm-hmm. Who doesn't?
Everyone wants an alligator friend.
Mm-hmm. Yes. I do want to hear a happy story about
our... We need this.
Please. I need this in my life right now.
Better go catch.
Wait, but you know what we
can do? Tangbiter the alligator, and he's got a peg. That's great. Steal the alligator
food.
What
if you make him lose his job? I'm not going to make him lose his job.
Cheese squigglies.
Cheese squigglies!
They are, like...
I love cheese squigglies.
Pick them up. Nice. Pick up more.
I don't need any more.
Oh.
He's not... He doesn't go back for seconds.
No. Oh.
I'd better not touch them. It looks like somebody's trying to grow penicillin. I'd better not touch them.
Oh, she
looks
never
like
scratches
somebody's
and
trying
she's
to
cuddly?
Grow penicillin.
This is good.
That's
these are
great.
Good things.
Who let you
no!
in my room?
I thought it was my room.
Well, it
yeah,
ain't.
The cook. I know. He's
so
not going to lose
the
his job.
F-
oh, wow.
Oh, jeez. I was not expecting that. Get he's still in there.
So what are we supposed to do?
What we're supposed to do is wrap up the stream by
yes,
telling
this
everyone
is true.
That... We stream every Tuesday.
Mm-hmm. Every Tuesday, strong female character. That's me.
Also, Crunch Monkey's monkey.
Yes.
Crunch's House of Monkey House of Crunch.
Crunch's Monkey House. That's what it's called. Crunch's Monkey House. He plays a variety
yes.
of weird games. Right before mine, so from 4 to 7, he'll be playing anything and everything. You can check out his Twitter to see what he'll be playing, which is Crunch Monkey, spelled Q-R-U-C-H, monkey spelled normally.
Yeah.
Strong female character, that's me, and I'll be playing Monkey Island for a while, and then after that, probably a variety of other weird games, point-and-click style, because I like them.
Fun adventure games. We have
yeah.
a list of them now provided by you guys in the chat.
Exactly.
I'm excited to see what you think of
so,
them.
So, and that's Tuesdays, 7 to 10, every Tuesday, unless it says something different on our company Twitter, which is Schmuckco. Ask a Jew if you don't know how to spell it. That's a joke. Someone will get mad at me about.
I'm a little offended already,
yeah,
honestly.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for following.
Yes, and if you're not, please do, because you'll be notified when we stream, and it'll just
yeah.
be easier for you, so you don't have to remember in your pretty little noggin.
And more people show up in the chat, hopefully.
Yeah, exactly, which is always fun.
Yeah.
Friday, I'll be joining Zach.
We're going to be playing Shogun 2,
mm-hmm.
which is a grand strategy game where we howl around Japan and Shogun and katana people.
Yeah, and that'll be from 4 to 7. And then after his stream, because we're just going to plug everything.
Yep. Is the best stream.
Is the best stream of all,
which
is Partners in
Crime,
Jordana and Alan. They're a couple. They're adorable.
By
they
Master
play
Gamer.
Mass Effect 2. So.
Yep. Are they
tune
still
in
playing
for all
that?
Of that? I believe they still are playing Mass Effect 2, unless I'm.
They just like the longest
I'm unaware.
Game, so.
I don't know. So, yeah. Thank you for joining us. And we'll see you around.
See you next week.
Bye.
Or actually later this week.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Trying to go
bye.
Trying to go by.
Bye.